And YouTube. I gotta update my TikTok thing because it still says community night. Here we go. We're going live. All right, we're up on YouTube. I think we're up on TikTok. Let me pull out my chat real quick. The last time we played solo, I don't know if you remember. The last time we played solo, I was getting worked. The ghost is messing me up, man. Z, yo, have a good rest of your day. Take care, Z. Bye. Thanks for hanging out with us.
Hey, Hydra, it's one.
Juan, yo, how's it going? I see Bon on YouTube, Nikki, Trigger. Hi, friends. The last time I was playing single player, I was getting worked, right? So now it's time for revenge because we're starting to unlock more tier 2 items. If you take a look at what we have here. Hi, Nikki. Heyo. If you look at what we have in terms of our loadout, let's do loadout 1. We don't need max everything, right? Okay, tier 2 thermo, we don't need. Tier 2 UV light, we don't need. Igniter? That's actually, Igniter's probably a good upgrade here. Matches suck, right? We're getting out of the match life. Ooh, tier 2 smudge? We already have tier 2 smudge? Wow, that goes fast. Tier 2 smudge, tier 2 lighter. Photo camera, we don't care. Sandy meds, we don't care. Sound sensors, we don't care. I don't even have tripods selected. I'm not even bringing in any tripods. Just like, nope, I don't even care. Okay, so this is our loadout. Here's our loadout. This is what we have here. Fairy Shrooms, yo, and Sarah. Heyo, welcome in. Happy midweek, you guys. Isn't second photo camera better? Yeah, it's faster. You know, I guess the only downside of the big one is that it takes up so much of your like screen space that you can't see very well. So let's do a quick warm-up round, and then we'll get into our very first new restricted items challenge, okay? So to begin with, why don't you guys guess on Shape of the Bone for our very first game, okay? Okay, wanted to pop in for a quick chat. Good night, homies. Bye, bunny. Take care. Why do you need 2 thermos? You know how sometimes the ghost is roaming around and you can't tell where it is? I think it's always nice to max it out because you could throw, especially on tier 1 thermo, you could throw one or throw 2 in 2 different rooms. And then that way you can just pick it up and check both of them real quick instead of like waiting for it to drop, you know? Blue roses, yo!
Hi, Hydra. Hope you're doing well.
Hope you're doing well also. Thank you so much, roses. I don't know if you're on early. I think you're on early. Normally you come in later, right? I don't think I've been talking that long. We haven't even started playing yet. Normally Blue Rose is coming in maybe when I'm close to my break, I want to say. I think you're early today, Rose. You're early today. Fatty! Yo, what's going on, Fatty? I always feel a certain way just yelling out like, hey, Fatty! But it's so good. How's it going, Fatty? And Kana, how you doing? Heyo! Alright, it's time to play. It's time to play. You guys are voting for the bone. You guys are voting for the bone. Remember, bone is streamed tomorrow, okay? Can we put a... Let me actually throw a banner up real quick. See ya, Wolfie. Take care. Bonus stream tomorrow. Same time. There we go. I'm gonna leave that up there because it'll just remind people because I don't normally stream tomorrow. Hopefully people read that banner. Sometimes people don't even read the banner, so hopefully people are going to read that banner and be like, ooh, he's going to be on tomorrow? Me, when I heard Hydra say, hey, Fatty. Fault Line, yo, how's it going? Welcome in. Good to see you guys. Hydra,
hey,
fast
Hydra,
fingers.
It's Bumble Banana Brie.
Bumble Banana, yo, what's going on? Oh, Lexi's over there too. Hi, Lexi. And Kapow, how you doing? On the YouTube side, I see Chris M. Hi, Chris. Hi, Savannah. And Wolves Gaming, welcome in too. How you doing? Welcome in. So we got a prediction going on for what is the shape of the bone. And it's about to be go time here, okay? We have tier 3 flashlight already, which is massive. I'm gonna turn up my volume so I can hear everything. We're gonna get ready to rock, okay? Let's go. Any idea when they're gonna add Point Hope? I'm trying to get answers out of the devs. As soon as I know, I'll let you know. But right now, no, they're not telling us anything. Dude, it's so loud in my ear right now. I can hear the quiet silence, you know? You can hear this, like, I think I have it turned up too loud. It's kind of dangerous. Oh, I don't know why I'm on toggle either. We should talk. This is our first warm-up round. Let me chill, Tater. Hey, Sour Apple. Hey, Sour. Tater. Hey, Sour. Tater. Let me chill. We're chilling. Hold on. That's fine.
Hey, so Hydra, anybody... it's Lena Moon.
Lena, heyo, hope you're doing well. Good to see you. Oh my god.
Slow key cheer.
Slow key.
X321.
We gotta get exile, please.
Just checking the levels.
We need... Someone please exile Slow key for me.
Hey, Hydra, it's Soli.
Please.
Hey, Hydra, it's Caitlin.
Soli, yo, what's going on? I'm doing well. Happy Wednesday. Caitlin, how you doing? You simply can't be mad saying tater. Oh man, okay. So we got the lights on. No sign of the bone yet. I'm hoping for an easy one here. Come on.
Hey Hydra, also, it's Kai.
We haven't heard anything happen either. Kai, how you doing? Yo, a bunch of hellos coming in. Congio, hello, Laffy. Oh, we got the naked man. You like that photo taking skill though? I got that muscle memory down to just immediately switch, right? That's the play. That's gotta be a 3-star. Now, where have we not checked for the bone yet? I feel like I came into this room. This is when I realized it was so dark. Oh, I just heard some. What? I heard some a touch elsewhere though, right? Tatter, yo, how's it going, Tatter? I'm doing well. You haven't missed out on any Phasma content. I was just catching up with chat for like the first hour and a half. So welcome in, good to see you. How's your week going? Oh, we got our femur bone! How did I not see this at first? You guys, this is the femur. This is the big boy femur. Stick bone, the king of stick bones. Number ones. You got it. You got it. Yo, puppy boy, thank you so much. I only recently started watching you, but me and one of my best friends love to enjoy streams together. Thank you for the celebration, Flex. We hit 10K. We hit 10K! I can't believe it. Thank you, thank you. Pixie. Thank you, Pixie. I know, it's been amazing, seriously. B-Boy Dax, yo, I missed your hello. How's it going? Mino, good to see you. Seven, how's it going? Dude, we got mostly
Sailing
tier 2 stuff.
Alex
we're in the money.
Cheered.
X333. Alex!
Always stick Hydra 25 sacks.
Alex always team stick. Let's go. I actually don't know what room it's in still. I heard a throw somewhere, and then I got EMF randomly in the nursery, but I don't think it's in the nursery. I didn't see anything move in the nursery, you know what I mean? Maythra, thank you for the follow, and Big Roach! Yo, look, they're listening to the epic sacks, and I'm like, oh yeah. I dig the vibes in here. Thanks for the follow, you guys. B-Boy Dax is here? Yeah! That's what I'm saying. Mino, the ghost hunting is just getting started, actually. We're just warming up. Too much catching up with chat in the beginning. I don't normally talk that long, but we also were doing a speedfriending thingy today, which is awesome. So it's always a really, really cool opportunity to get to learn more about our community members. And thank you guys for asking the questions, too. I'm just facilitating the questions being asked, I guess. Nope, temps are still going up. We gotta figure out where this ghost is. We heard a touch upstairs somewhere. Looks pretty constant now. So either you look for things that have moved, or you look to see if the temperature is actually dropping. It looks pretty steady right there. Astral, yo, how's it going, Astral? Happy midweek. What challenges are currently lined up? Oh, now we know. Now we know, right? Car alarm's on. Challenge-wise, we're gonna do the restricted item challenge next. Whoop. Weird girl, how's it going? Oh, whoops. I'm over here standing next to a beeping car. Apologies. Glad to hear you guys are all doing well. I literally twitched and almost called out the car alarm. Whoops. Dang it, I'm so used to doing that. Look for orbs. Whoa, 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 was that is an orb, right? That's an orb. Oh yeah. No more having to lean in for the tier 1 video camera. We're sitting pretty now. All right, orbs, check. Hopefully the ghost is gonna be nice and just give us evidence and we'll be able to wrap up real quick here. Hey, fabulous. Love to hear it. Love to hear it. Sarah Divine, how's it going on the TikTok side? Hello, I see Blake and YouTube. Hi, Blake. Is there still a ghost in this? Because I haven't seen it yet. There may be a naked man chasing us just a little bit. Just a little bit. All right, glow stick, spirit box. How about, I feel like we've been in there for a little bit. Let's throw a crucifix down just in case.
Hey, Gorbs. Hydra, it's Claudio.
I wish tonight was bingo so badly. I know, I wanted to try out the new stuff, that's why. Bingo's like, bingo requires my full attention. Whoa. But I think what's important is I wanted to show you guys the new channel point redeems that I created. So ignoring the Celebration Flex one, if you go down to the VIP slots, the one right before the VIP slots is cards I'm feeling lucky. So this one is like chat gets to predict in what you think is going to be drawn, a yes or a no card. And then it's going to be very similar for the restricted item challenge too. Let's try Spirit Box. Are you here? Where are you? Maythra, welcome into chat, and thanks for being here. I'm pretty new to Fast. I notice a lot of streamers crouching a lot. Is there a reason to move around and crouch at the same time? I think basically there's no downside to crouching. There's no movement penalty. You move exactly the same, but when you're crouched, you're closer to the items. So it's easier to pick up items, basically. There's no downside. Are you here? Where are you? Are you friendly? There's Spirit Box! There's Spirit
Box! Hey underscore it's Abby is the newest VIP.
Abby!
Congratulations to Hey underscore it's Abby and welcome to the VIP life.
Yo, Abby, welcome back. While Abby was redeeming VIP, we heard Spirit Box, so you know what time it is. Is the ghost gonna be elderly or young? So we asked the ghost, we're gonna ask the ghost how old it is, and it's gonna respond with one, either elderly or young. Now I'm checking for... this door is unwieldy. We're checking for either fingerprints or freezing temps right now, because maybe Mimic? Maybe? But if not, then it's gonna be down to Mare Yokai Onryo, which is pretty interesting, right? Not a really fun one to test, but we can do Yokai right away. There he is. There he is, looking all spooky. Are you guys are voting for the spirit box? I'm gonna go grab
some
more
salt. Hey, Hydra, Iris Thompson.
I can be Prosper managing three chats. Yeah, I'm not doing a great job at doing three chats, but every once in a while I'll look around and I'll see the other ones. Like I see Broken Bone. Hey Bone, good to see ya. Hello, hello. Clown, how's it going? Is it still possible to loop the ghost by the corner of the living room? Oh, the slanted part. I think they fixed it, Clown. I think they fixed it. Or pretty sure they said they fixed it. I haven't tried it since the latest update, but there was a patch note that said they fixed it. I haven't tried it myself. But maybe. M. Jackson, yo, how's it going, MJ? Oh, I need tier 2 salt still. Tier 1 salt's not as good. I can only get 6 photos from this total, but with tier 2 salt, you can just get like all your photos. Super easy, right? Stars is here, hey Stars! Hey MJ, thank you for the follow as well.
Oh my god.
Okay, he's starting in a lit room, so I want to say not a mirror. Let's try Yokai. Oh, it's a Yokai. That's a Yokai, right? That's totally a Yokai. Are you also playing Insanity sometime? So I do want to do Insanity, but custom Insanity Snow, so with a cursed object. I think it's just more fun in general with the cursed object. Kayla, congrats on 2 years on Twitch, Hydra. Well deserved, and thanks for making my end of the day so much better. I mean, it's not just 2 years, it's the 10,000 followers, Kayla. It's the 10,000 followers. There's my 6 salts. I'm gonna try Spirit Box now. Let me go grab it. I think it's Onryo. Or no, sorry. I think it's Yokai. Not Onryo. For some reason, I was thinking. Let me do this first and then we'll do the Celebration
Hydra,
Flex.
Hey, Hydra, it's Eva.
Eva, how you doing? All right. 65% elderly, 35% young. Where are you? Where are you? Are you close? Far, see? Far still. Are you close?
Far.
Where? Are you old? How old are you?
Elderly.
Pretty sure that's elderly. Yo, jellyfish, how you doing? Let's try it again. Are you young?
Elderly.
That's elderly. Oh! really elderly. Really, really elderly. Did I even bring a camera? Wait, what did I do with my camera? Where is... First things I brought into the house, where did I throw them down? Here we go. I think that's elderly, yes. JR though, yo JR, what's going on? Good to see ya. What did I need to do? Oh, crucifix burn? What photo am I gonna get? Okay, get burn crucifix first, and then I can take 6 salts, right? Jellyfish, hi Jelly. What's going on? Yeah, it's enough to pay out, it's elderly. We got it twice. We only need it once technically. I get the double elderly just in case. We're good to pay out. All right, and then we know yokai because of that very first test that we did. The ghost was hunting and walked away from us, and then I buzzed the walkie-talkie. Any ghost would have heard that and walked towards us. This ghost didn't walk towards us at all. I need to smudge. The fact that it didn't even detect me, right? So objective number 3, I have to escape the ghost. The fact that it didn't even detect me when I was using all my electronics. So I gotta do paramic. Paramic and smudge, it looks like. Pray that it doesn't hunt me right now. Okay, we're good. All right, celebration flex for Kayla. Thank you, Kayla. Thank you for the celebration flex. Thank you. Those redeems are only here for a limited time. Paramic, smudge. Get our sound right now. Let's go. Yokai doesn't like you talking. Oh yeah, so I'm not hot mic'd. So in the game, the ghost is not hearing me at all when I'm just like talking to chat. So that's probably why it hasn't hunted me early. But we just gotta get one sound, right? I'm just gonna point it in the direction. Hunting. I think there's a chance that we get a ghost sound here. Let's see if he detects me this time. Nope, still walking away from me. Still doesn't know where I am. Just a dumb yokai over here. Are those guns registered? Eh? No sounds? Come on. Dang, he's all the way over here now. Oh wait, we got a sound. What the heck? Okay, so we need the ghost to see us, and then we'll cleanse the area, and then we're done, right? So that's all we have to do. I didn't even hear the paramic sound. Let's move this out of the way. I think I only brought one. Do I have a hiding spot, or do we just loop him around everything? Worst case scenario, we won't hit. Ooh. Everything's very loud right now. We got it. Personally, I love the mirror. The mirror's really nice, especially on big maps, so you know exactly where the ghost is. It's also fun for you guys to see the mirror and for me to not look. Is that a bait? That's a bait! He's baiting me. He's like, come, turn off this alarm. Vixen, hi Vixen. Dude, come on, look at me. All right, he saw me. I'm standing periodically because he should be able to see me. See? So instead of buzzing my thing, I just gotta stand. There we go. There we go. Oh, I got it. I got him right before. Perfect. That should be everything. That should be escaping the ghost. That should be smudging the ghost. We got the paramic. We got the photos. We are out of here. Yokai? 3 check marks. Check. Yokai selected. Good warm-up game right now. Let's see. Why are you guys saying Paldra? Hydra dreams of the monkey paw every night. What are my elites? What kind of lies are my elites spreading right here, eh? What's happening? Yo, we got a perfect. Great warm-up. 1840. Perfect game? That was pretty quick too, right? Level 42. 14 minutes, 33 seconds. Under 15. I know it means nothing on a non-bingo night. And we got one $30 objective. Not too bad.
Hey Hydra, it's Bird of Prey.
Bird of Prey, yo, what's going on? Lena, hope you feel better. Dum-dum yokai being slandered while it's hunting. You could do it too, okay? Yokais are like the jokers of Phasmo. They don't know where you are, you leave your flashlight on, they're just walking around all dumb. You got nothing to worry about. Okay.
equipment and get set up before investigating. There's been no reports of violence or sightings, but please remain careful.
Hold on, what's going on? What was the last thing you heard me say? I think my mic died. Or like, something's going on with my software, but what was the last thing you say? I love Paul, get out of here. I was just talking about Chew. Did you hear me talk about Chew? Did you hear me talk about how Chew sounds like Chews? Not at all? Oh man, okay. Gotta rewind my brain for a little bit. Actually, I need to fix this thing first, because I don't know why. Hold on. Give me a second. Properties. Testing. Oh, all right. Are we back in action? All right. Yep. I think we're back in action. You guys can still hear me. We're good to go. Something's going on with my noise suppression sometimes. It's been like crashing. I think it's when I like accidentally hit my mic when I'm talking. You know, my hands are always moving and I'm always like accidentally smacking my mic. Sometimes I think it loosens the wire or something. Bunny, how's it going? How did you tear your rotator cuff? That's huge. Have you guys ever had your rotator cuff like massaged? Dude, it hurts so bad. It's like one of the more sensitive parts of your shoulder. It's bad. You take care of yourself. How did you tear it though? Hydra, gotta go see ya. Bye, Alex. Take care. 10K followers? Yeah, thank you, George. Yo, how's it going? All right, you guys can hear me now. So this is our first time we're doing a restricted item challenge. Chew chose it. Oh my god.
Ioku cheered. X444. At Flower Pokemon asked what her favorite cursed item is. I told them how much you love the paw. Told them about your paw tattoo and your bilk tattoo. Just a few well-known Hydra facts.
Of course. Yeah. It's on both butt cheeks, right? One butt cheek for the monkey paw, one butt cheek for the bilk. It's beautiful. Perfect. They're in perfect symmetry. I said foot. Whoops. Okay, so this is what's gonna happen. Chew redeemed restricted item challenge. So we're gonna do restricted items. There are 7 cards, Chew. So you give me a number 1 to 7 and you're gonna give me 1 evidence finding equipment, okay? 1 to 7, Chew. Sock it to me. This is for the restricted item redeem. 3. 3 is thermometer. Probably one of the more useless ones. Thank you, Chew. All right, thermometer is our first item. And now out of these, I have how many? 1, 2, 3, 4. I have 9 cards here. So I'm gonna ask TikTok to choose one after, first person to say something after Eva's comment that I see. After Nikki's comment. 1 to 9, TikTok. Give me a number. 4 from Freddy. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sanity meds. Okay, sanity meds and thermometer is what we have. Now I have 8 cards. Twitch, choose one. Twitch, give me a number from 1 to 8. 1 from Choco Brook. 1 is firelight, our candle. All right, and then YouTube, give me one. If anyone's on YouTube, give me a number from 1 to 7. 1 to 7, YouTube, if you're here. 3 from Chris M. 3 is motion sensor. All right, and then Chew, pick one last one. 1 to 6. 1 to 6 from Chew. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Salt. Those are our 5 items that we have, okay? Those are our 5 items. All right, you guys got me. Thank you so much. I hope you guys like the new system. I spent a lot of time creating these cards. With me writing these. You also get to see my handwriting, I guess. And then I'm going to have you guys vote on the bone while I do this. Maybe I should have you guys vote on the bone too during the regular time too. But these are the items I'm allowed to use. Thermometer pill, so I'm going to throw away everything else. I might need to figure out if I ever want to do like 2 equipment, you know, instead of just 1 equipment. Because right now I have it separated into 2 piles. I have like the evidence finding equipment versus like the secondary equipment. So right now it's like forced to just have one, which is gonna be Thermo. Sour with the 3-month resub.
25 love.
Let's freaking go. Thank you, Sour. Thank you so much. Motion sensors are better than sound sensors, at least. Sound sensors, get out of here. No paramic this time. No smudges, right? But I have fire lights and I have pills. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 items. I don't have anything useful to go in with. Thanks, guys. Great first attempt here. Let's go. Sound sensor hater to have their revenge. Oh, you guys are still voting. I'm gonna bring some stuff over then. You're voting for the stick. Stick versus non-stick. Our first game was a stick. Can you use the igniter to use the candle or no? Yeah, I always default to yes, having the igniter, yeah. Otherwise, people are too cheeky. They're like, huh, we gave you smudge, but no lighter, sucker. There were some people in chat like that. Maybe less goofy than that. Young Buddha, yo, what's going on, Buddha? Eat a fridge, yo. We got salts here. Oh yeah, this is what we're allowed to use. Quisen. Thank you for the follow. Welcome in. Stick or non-stick? Motion sensors. Maybe last 10 seconds and we're going in, okay? How dare you hate on sound sensors? They're amazing. Fear. I won't comment on your lack of grammar there with the wrong there. But I appreciate you supporting me on YouTube. How you doing, Fear? Ready to rock? So normally what
bro? Where are my sweet shades, bro? It's time for Chadra.
Where's my hat? Of course it's Chu. How does Chu has unlimited points somehow, man, I swear. Chu just has unlimited points somehow. Oh, you know what? I was wearing my hat earlier. Cloudkitten, have a good night. And we got Kana continuing the gifts up from Akio. Kana. Yo, thank you so much. Thank you so much. I gotta get my hat. Hold on. Give me 1 second. Yo, what's going on, bro? You ready to find this bone or what? Let's go get ourselves a bone, bro. For anyone new here, this is our channel point redeem that IOChu just redeemed. This is called the TwitchCon Chad. It has to do with ridiculous items I bought at TwitchCon last year. Let's do it, bro. Fearing bro with the hot mic. Are you serious right now, bro? You trying to go? I already heard a touch. Did you hear that touch, Chad? We're going hot mic. I think it was a spray paint touch. I want to say it's a spray paint touch, bro. Let's check it out. Oh, we got the power breaker, bro. That's a great start. Do I have any spray paints touched? Maybe one of these, bro? They're not supposed to be that close together, right? Did we instantly find the ghost room as soon as we walked in here, bro? That's huge. I'm gonna try to find this bone, though, bro, before we do anything else. Spanner brochure! Yo, welcome into chat, bro. Thank you so much for the kind words. I appreciate it. Yosh, bro. Anyone else do InSim Ghost Gamba? I basically lost all my coins. Bro, you never go all in. Rule number one, never go all in, bro. I think the play is, I like to do Ghost Gamba, but not like from the get-go. Once we have some evidence, bro, then at least you got a little bit higher chance. Bro! We got hips, bro. This ghost got hips, bro. Moonlight Reaper, bro. Yo. What's going on, Raiders? Welcome in. These Raiders are gonna see me, bro, and they're gonna be like, dude, this guy? This is the representative for Phasmo, bro? Are you kidding me? How's it going, Raiders? Welcome in, bro. We got our hips. We got our hips. That means number twos win, bro. Who my number two's at? IOChu bro? Bun bro D? Slow bro? Simply bro? Sour bropal? Hey, it's Broby. Disney Brony. Hey. And Vixen Bro. Let's go. Moonlight, how's it going? How's your stream, bro? Welcome in. Congratulations to the number twos. You win. Congratulations. Anywho, don't mind me. I'm just doing a channel point redeem right now, bro. Don't mind me, all right? Kyram, yo, thank you for the follow, bro. All right. We know the ghost room. This ghost is throwing everything. Absolutely rude. We have thermometer as our one evidence-finding equipment, bro. And we know the thermometers take forever to get evidence, right? So this might as well just be a zero evidence run. We're gonna have to see how lucky we get, okay? Mods, can I ask you for a favor? Can you be a real bro for me real quick? Hey Hydra, it's Kai! Oh, Kai bro, yo, welcome in! Kai's coming over from the TikTok side. Kai! Welcome to Twitch, bro. Mods, can we run a prediction, please? Let's do a prediction for will we get freezing temps, bro? Because this is our one evidence-finding equipment that we have, and I want to know, does chat think we're going to find freezing temps as one of our things, all right, bro? Chew with the gift to Kai! Hey, Chew, bro! Thank you so much, Chew. I appreciate it. Not sure if Mana Bro's here. Or Mana Broy. Slow mode incoming, Yosh bro. Nah, we don't believe in that stuff here. Unless we got some trolls. But they ain't no bros, alright? Moonlight, bro! Hey. Wait, is this everything I have? Are you kidding me right now? This is worse than when chat gives me items normally. Bro! Nikki bro, thank you for the prediction. Thank you. Moonlight bro! Thank you so much. Alright, we know it's not a wraith. Salt be stepped in, bro. Salt was stepped in. There it is. There's our footprint. What other items do I have to work with, bro? Candles? Bro! Chill. Alright, we got our Axeman that wears the little vest, I think. I think we got our vested Axeman over here. Are we gonna get freezing temps, bro? I appreciate you adding the bro in there, too. Ducky, bro! Yo! Thank you for the gifted, Ducky, bro, Moonlight, bro, Io, bro, Chew. Thank you. Oh, heading to bed, have a good night, back to the bed of Hien. Oh, you got another name change. Yo, that's aka Lord Hien, aka Hienagami, now Moonlight Reaper Hien. Ah, I gotcha. Spooky, thank you for the blinks. I gotta bring some candles in now. This is all we have to work with, okay? Chat, you guys are voting, will we have freezing temps? I like that there's bros everywhere. It's perfect. Brian, how are you doing? I'm doing great. We were just visited by Chadra a little bit. Yo! Aw, Ducky, thank you so much. You guys don't have to give subs. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Ooh, went over to Flower Pokemon, who's been chatting in chat too. So it's always fun when it goes to someone who's like active in the community, right? Hi, bros. All right, this is it. This is what we have. We know it's not a wraith because it stepped, and the candles aren't gonna do anything for me. And I'm gonna check this. It is freezing temps. It is freezing temps. Yes, bro. Look at this. Hello. Don't break it. It is freezing temps. Look at my thermometer. Number ones, let's go. Congratulations. Now what do we think it is? A little too active for a shade, right? We're just gonna have to get hunted, I think. Do I have anything I can do? Crucifix, no. Paramike, no. Aversan. I think it's mirror time here. It's mirror time. Do we have a hiding spot in the front, though? We got one evidence. It's better than zero, right? I do have a hiding spot here. That's perfect. I can run there afterwards. Let's see this. Garage for sure. Regular speed. Not a yokai. I'm gonna run to that hiding spot and make sure it still works, okay? That hiding spot should be good. I'm gonna drop my flashlight on the way there. Let's go!
Yamakich cheered. X321. Hey Hydra bro, how's it going? Make bunny Hydra 25 sacks Hydra 25 love.
Yami, hey, how's it going? Suma, thank you so much for the sub and the follow. Whoa, you just found me and you're subbing and following already? Suma, thank you so much. You make me feel very special. Main, how you doing? Mr. Savage, thank you for the follow as well. John, welcome in. Thank you for the follows. Oh, came from TikTok. Let's go. Oh, God. Okay, it hissed at us, not an Oni, right? It just hissed at us, not an Oni, not a Rev. Regular speed. I'm at zero sanity because the mirror broke. So zeros. Onryo Yurei, maybe? Twins? So listen for twins speed if it's a little faster or a little slower, okay? I feel like this guy was regular, though. You think it's going to be Onryo Yurei again? Onryo Yurei is like the two most boring ones, man, I swear. I guess I can light these again and see if it hunts me. Listen for the footsteps right now. Think about twins. Think about twin speed. Regular, probably, right? Probably regular.
Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Oh, yeah. Tumiashigo.
Dude, I'm so scared when I'm dancing, I'm gonna hit my mic, and then, because I'm on hot mic right now, and then the ghost's gonna see me. Loki, thank you so much for the 5 gifteds. Let's freaking go. Thank you. I think there is regular speed up. He had regular speed up last hunt. I don't think it's twins. I need to see if he does like a line of sight speed up, right? So if he sees me from far away, we try something very daring. If we try to lure him over here, do we have a hiding spot? I don't really trust the hiding spots in these rooms. They're not great. I can try something very, very risky, which is, let's say I'm here. He steps out. He sees me. We hear if he rushes, and then we run and we hide behind this thing. It's not the best. There's a chance he walks past us, and then we sprint behind him. There's a chance for that, okay? Miranda, thank you for the follow. Here we go. Bunny says not a demon. Listen for Jin. I think it is Jin. Nope, it's over. I have no sprint. He would have saw me. I tried to sneak by him. Jin rush. He was in that corner, so I think he was gonna see me. Oh, he walked right through that bed. Yeah, I was trying to like just barely dodge him. We got the ghost right though. Ooh, we got the ghost right. I was trying to sneak by him, but I used my full sprint. Finish him.
Ooh, that's tier 2 salt.
That was tricky, right? He sounded like he was in the room. He probably would have, he was walking straight to that corner. He probably would have saw me when I turned around, and then he would have just walked towards me anyways, and then I would really be a goner, so it was my only shot, I think. Hydra needs community games to survive. Pixie, thank you for the glasses. All right, this is our channel partner, Deem, to wear glasses for 10 minutes. Thank you, Pixie. That was a restricted challenge. We got the ghost right. So if you guys didn't know, the djinn is the one where, because when I was testing it, right when the hunt started, I was outside the room with my flashlight. As soon as he saw me, you could hear him speed up to try to get closer to me. So then I ran away, and then he kind of became regular speed again. That's the djinn. That's the djinn test right there. Now we gotta get our revenge with all of our items. Nearsighted or farsighted? More nearsighted. More nearsighted and also astigmatism too, so. I used to try to wear contacts here and there, like for special. If I was going to, you know, like Disneyland or something, I would wear contacts, but my eyes always kept getting really dry too, but then I ended up embracing the glasses life. And I feel like, you know, a lot of you guys are giving me compliments on the glasses, so it also gives me a nice little boost here too. Thank you for the banner. Tarot cards this time. You know we love tarot. Oh, and a bone. What is that? Jawbone? Yo, good start. Good start. Let's look for the breaker downstairs first. See if we hear anything, okay? Why do you not wear them all the time? They're just kind of annoying. Like, when you have glasses, like, your good vision, it's kind of like, because it sits off your face a little bit, if you're, like, walking around and, like, looking at your peripherals, it can be kind of annoying. And my eyesight isn't, like, it's not terrible, terrible. I'm, like, a negative one, maybe, on both sides, so. I like to joke without glasses, I have 720p vision, and with glasses, I have 1080p vision. That's kind of how it is. John, thank you for the hydrate. Ooh, and we got a stretch, too. Okay. Did I take a picture of this? I don't know why I didn't pick it up. I'll stretch here, right in the middle of the room. We can listen for touches, okay? This is where Willow's really nice, because you get to hear all around you. Here's, what's the ghost gonna do, right? What's this ghost gonna do? Tarot predictions? Yeah, but I'm thinking if we'll do any other predictions before that one, George. Like, if I get a spirit box, we can do the spirit box prediction. Door touch, did you guys hear that? Jaw blade. Jaw blade. I finally got rid of it. Whoa, is it this one? Don't tell me it's a garage ghost again. Cheers. That sounded like a cup throw. Or a plate? Eh? This cup. Oh my god! Oh, I'm so mad! I just took a picture of the cup, and then that dude shows up, and my lousy tier 1 camera didn't take the picture. It wasn't ready. It wasn't ready. I should have listened to Chew and gone to tier 2. I should have listened to Chew. Tier 1, you know, the downside of tier 1 is you take one picture every like 5 seconds or something. Tier 2, you could have taken another photo. Feels bad. Lucien! Or Lucian. Thank you for the follow. Welcome in. Who's over here?
No, I'm sorry.
I don't know if that's ever gonna not crack me up right now. Let's see if we get any evidence here. Actually, let me go grab more items first before I even sit down. Oh, Lucien is on TikTok too. Yo, what's going on? No like Skittle people, how you doing? Ash, hello, C Money. Good to see you guys. And then on YouTube, we got Bon and Chris M holding it down. And Elsa, hey Elsa. Welcome in. Great to have you here.
Hey, Hydra, it's Jennifer Adler.
Did you get that 3-star photo, sir? I think I did. Jen, hey Jen. Always glad to see you saying hi. How long have you been playing? Says Platinum Lily. Oh yeah, all 3 stars. Probably around 2 years now. Around 2 years. So I started not knowing anything, and then people were coming into chat to like teach me how to play. And now I played enough and I built up a community around Faz that the devs invited me to be one of their official Phasmo partners, which is pretty cool. Easter, yo, how's it going? Wait, do we think the ghost is here? I have not seen my breath yet at all. What if it's not actually here? Well, it just touches door, so. Hey, fingerprints! We love the thingies. We love the thingies. All right, let's try spirit box now. Spirit box, are you here? Where are you? You do a great job and your soul is amazing. Is that to me, John? You talking about my soul? Thank you. I'm deeply touched. I appreciate it. Let's see if this ghost will talk to us. Where are you? Are you friendly? What little hints can tell you it's an event and not a hunt? Oh, yo, what's going on, Sam? Good to see you. Always good to see your name, too. The hints for an event? Well, with the hunt, if you're close enough to the front door, you'll always hear the front door slam and lock. So that's like a real big key, right? The other thing is, lights don't turn off during hunts. So if this room light is on and then you hear the door lock, the only thing that's going to happen is the room light here will flicker a little bit if the ghost is around. If the light turns off and something happens, then you know it's going to be a fake. If a door closes and something happens, you know it's going to be a fake. So during a hunt, nothing else changes, only in the front door locks. So you see that? Like, the light turns off. As soon as that light turns off, you have nothing to worry about. It's going to be a fake. Hey. What? Or fingerprint. I don't think that's a mirror ability, though. I don't think that's a mirror ability. It was on. I think what happened was the ghost walked to me, so he was already in this vicinity, and then he just decided to interact with it, I think. I found you on Twitch, Roki! Yo, welcome in! Great to have you here. Now's my chance. Come to Papa. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's not the Vested Man, it's the other Axe Man. The Vested Man was last game, huh? Let's try to ask him a question now. That I know he's in this corner. Are you here? Where are you? Are you friendly? Ooh, let's check EMF. Only a 2. Hunt time? CMF is so annoying. Revenant? So if we take a look at our options, the only one that goes fast to slow is Hantu. Right? Maybe a Revenant, but Revenant's not part of it. There's a misplay. But now that we know it's a Hantu, it's actually not very scary, believe it or not. Actually, here's the part that's scary. The scary part is this room is cold, so the ghost is fast. If I loop it around this couch, what if it gets to this part and they count this part as cold because it's like really close to the living room anyways, so that's where it gets really scary. So it's kind of a tough room to be in. All right, we're gonna try it. Okay, slow. Hantus do not gain line of sight speed. So even though he sees me, he's not getting faster. He's getting faster because the room slowly gets colder the longer he's in here. If I try to go to the garage, he's gonna be speedy, right? In the living room. But hopefully he'll slow down again. Oh, whoa, 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 let's try it. Run. He's gonna speed up in the kitchen. There we go. He sped up at the very end. I don't know if you could tell, but his footsteps went really fast. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, 7 days a week. Todd, let's freaking go. 21 months. That's no joke. Thank you so much. Thank you for your support for so long. 21 months. Thank you. Oh no, I forgot to upgrade my salt. Jayla, hello. Dana, hello. Yo, Dana, thanks for saying hi too. I missed you. Sanri, good to see you. I know, sorry, someone in chat was asking if I still get scared in this game. I still do get jump scared here and there, but not as much as before, obviously, because you get used to the different events. But I will say, you know, we've been playing for so long, but we're also creating our own fun and also our own scares as well. So let's do our tarot card prediction now. This tarot card deck has 10 cards in it. Of the 10 cards, will any of them be a death card? Yes or no? That's the prediction, okay? Will any of them be a death card? Out of the 10 cards that we have here. What do you think? I need to try to find more photos, so.
Goosey!
Oh, that's a door touch. Let's see. Hey, not this one? Oh, I don't want to go down that way, though. That way's dangerous.
Eloquent Goose cheered. X1000. We gonna pull Death Hydra 25 Devil.
I better see a big fat one by your name. So the beauty of Twitch predictions is if you say something in chat, it'll have your vote next to your name. So you see, like, Fancy Tater has a pink 2, Kerrigan has a pink 2 next to their name. That means they voted for no death cards, right? Andrea, how's it going? Welcome in. Is it Andrea or is it Andrea? I'm getting sleepy. I think it's an early night. Goodbye.
Bye, Karma.
Goose. I gotta survive this. Look how slow he is.
Eloquent Goose cheered. X1000. There is a one, I promise, Hydra 25 Devil.
There is a one, I promise. I thought at first you said one-eyed promise, like a wink, you know?
Eloquent Goose cheered. X321. Goose. Or you can unalive Hydra 25 Devil.
Goose, thank you for paying for my next 3 bobas, I think. Thank you so much. Hippie, how you doing, Hippie? Hi, Hippie. All right, get your votes in. Last chance. Last chance, do it now. Whoa, Team Gopher. Team Go Far says TY Dan Mako. Yo, I don't know if Dan's here right now, but he's always in our hearts. Okay, 39 people say yes, 29 people say no over here. You ready to rock? Card number one. Oh, Hermit. He's hunting already, though. So the last thing I need to do is I need to smudge him when he's chasing me, which is pretty easy. But I need 4 more photos. Oh, actually, I should have salt photos, right? I should have salt photos now. I'm gonna go get some boba tomorrow. I feel like I'm gonna definitely get some boba tomorrow now. I'll just sneak out during my lunch break or something. I think it's glitched on mobile because I can't see it unless I look at your chat replay. Oh, for the polls and predictions and stuff? So we pulled 1 card so far, right? 9 more cards to pull. Let's go. 9 more cards, let's see. Yosh! Ooh, sanity.
Yosh 139 cheered. X100. Boba.
There you go. There you go. Congrats, ones. Congrats. Congrats. All right, we're gonna do the rematch, though. We're gonna do the rematch, okay? There are 3 cards pulled, so 7 cards left. In those 7 cards, will we have another death card? Yes or no? In those 7 cards, will we have another one? What do you think? Fear Bunny! Yo, Fear, thank you so much for the Prime! With Prime, you can give it to anybody, so thanks for choosing me, and thank you for the 4 months. There are 7 cards left in this tarot deck. Oh my god.
Eloquent Goose cheered. X321. You know it, Hydra 25 Devil.
Can we get an exclamation point exile on Eloquent Goose, please? Wait! Oh, okay. If that hiss wasn't there, I would have thought that I would have swore that he just mare abilityed me. Again? This guy's so angry. Wait, I need to take photos though. Fingerprints anywhere? No? Oh god, running. I just want to chill, please. Just let me chill. He's actually here this time. He's here. Look how slow he is in this room. Do we want to do another full sprint over to the couch, or are we just happy doing this loop over and over? Maybe it's safer here, because you guys need to vote right now. 7 cards left. Will we have any more unalive cards? Double hiss ball, he's so bad. Goose went for the protect. Did you think I unprotected you, Goose? I'll do it. I'll do it. No chill, all chill. Carly! Hey, Carly. Okay, here we go. Oh, wait. It's not over yet. Hurry up. There we go. We got a photo, at least. Fingerprint. And then I have a bunch of salts, right? Yeah, I'll just clear the rest with salts. All right, submissions are closed. Let's grab the next one. Oh!
Eloquent Goose cheered. X321. I have no chill Hydra 25 devil.
We'll take care of this chat. Don't worry. I got you guys. I got you. We will not stand for this. Bye, Goose. Bye, Goose. Peace out. Okay, card number four. Card number four. Cool. Card number five. Oh, devil is close, but no cigar. Number six. Oh, again? No, my lights are going away everywhere, dude. Card number seven. Oh my god. Oh, that's the one that gets rid of y'all, like, right away. I am gonna casually take it over to this side right now. Card number eight. We got it! The ones take it!
Always come back.
The ones take it again. The ones take it again. Can I hide behind here? He's not gonna see me here, right? Congrats. I need to see if he'll actually go around this chair or not. Oh, he sped up a little bit. Okay, he does go around that chair. Did you see that? He does go around this armchair. Oh no, I went too fast for him. I don't know, he's getting awfully close to me a little bit. What's our last thing we need to do? We got all the photos, right? Oh, one more photo of the salt should be fine. One more photo and smudge while he's chasing me. And then we're done. Goose, welcome back. Don't worry, the exile is out of love, okay? The exile is totally out of love. No worries, chat. If you're new here and you don't know what exiling is, it's just a fun little mini game we have. Can someone type exclamation point exile help? It'll explain the whole thing to you. It's just a fun little mini game. You get to time each other out for funsies. But if you don't want to do it, you also don't have to do it. It's totally up to you. Yeah, there you go. There's the chat. Thank you. Susanna, hey, how's it going? Welcome in. Hello, hello. We're waiting for the next hunt just so I can... Dude, so many... That's... How many missed balls is that? Four or five? Sheesh. There's so many. So if you protect yourself... Excuse me. If you protect yourself, you cannot play, but you also can't get exiled. So that's just like opting out, basically. So it means you can't exile other people. Dude, there are so many events right there. There are so many people going, absolutely not. But exile is just, it's just like a quick timeout. Like you can still watch, you just can't chat for like 2 minutes, that's it. But yeah, sometimes, you know, people get targeted and you're like, I don't want to play anymore, and then you protect yourself. Some people try to be sly and then they'll protect themselves but still try to exile the people, but then I have it set up so you can't. You can't do it. You know, if you protect yourself, you can't exile. Akio, yo, how's it going? Oh my god, I don't have my flashlight. Did he go in the basement? I just have to smudge him once during this time, and then it'll count, right? Beena! Wait, okay. I should also mention... Oh god, hold on. I forgot he's not smudged anymore.
if you roll too low, if you try to exile someone and you roll too low, you'll exile yourself. It's like a Uno reverse card, okay? If you roll high, then you do successfully exile the person. And then if you roll in the middle, then nothing happens. So if you roll low, there can be a Uno reverse. So that's what happened to Behina. You rolled to 57%, it's too low, so they Uno reversed you. But we'll see you in 3 minutes, okay? What happens if I try to exile myself while protected? I think it just says that you're protected. Yeah, I think that's the first thing that happens. How do I unprotect? So I don't want people bouncing in and out of protection, so... You gotta tell me and I can decide whether or not you're gonna do it, but there's no command to do it. Otherwise, you got people who are gonna be cheeky and they're like, I'm gonna protect, and then when I wanna exile someone, I'm gonna unprotect and then protect again. Haunt 2, let's do it. All right, perfect investigation. How many events do you think that was? Do you think that was over or under 8? How about let's say 7 or under or 8 and over? Quick 1 minute prediction, you guys. Quick 1 minute prediction here. 7 or under or 8 and over? How many events? 5 bingo slots filled already. Are you playing for fun today, Yosh? Well, today's not a bingo night, but we do take bingo. We do have certain nights that you play bingo, and here's some more info about
it. Hey, Hydra, it's Mrs. Fortune.
Mrs. Fortune, hey yo, how's it going? That's a good way to get me to look at TikTok chat, by the way. So now I see Black Blast over there. What's going on, BB? I'm following you can survive all the cards. We survived 2 of them. 2 unalive cards, at least.
Hey, and Hydra, it's Annie.
Annie, hey, Annie. And then on the YouTube side, I see Hazard. How's it going, Hazard? Welcome in. I like the little hand. We're doing a quick vote right now. How many events is it? 7 or under or 8 and over? And we're about to flip it, okay. Yeah, send me a Discord DM. Because, you know, with all the stream stuff going on, I'm not going to remember, like, 3 hours from now. Or if I go to sleep, I'm not going to remember. So send me a Discord DM and be like, please unprotect. And then we'll make it happen, okay? Chicken, welcome back. All right, let's check the summary. Ready? 12 events. 12 events here. Well, I guess my estimate was way off, huh? 12 events. So many ghost hisses, man. Seriously. So many. Thank you for the payout. All right, let's go Ridgeview and Twitch. I want your 5 favorite bones right now. 5 favorite bones. Femur. Hand. Skull. Hips. Rib. Okay, literally 2 of these we saw already today, so let's switch it up a little bit. We already saw femur and we already saw hips. So I'm gonna change femur to foot, and then I'm gonna change hips to spine. I see a lot of spines in here. I see a lot of spines. Okay, here we go. Here's a prediction, vote. Cheese!
25 and climbing.
25, you guys. Cheese is definitely one. I think 25 is literally my highest. Wait, let me look at my own thing, okay? Let me look at my own chat. If I hover over my own chat badge, I'm at 26 months. So in total, my affiliate partner career here, since I started to have subscriptions or whatever, 26 months. Cheese is here for 25 of those 26. Thank you so much, Cheese. Thank you for the support. Yuffie, how you doing? Illuminated, welcome in. Achilles, welcome in. Jazzy, good to see ya. Airy, yo, we got a lot of friends in here. Welcome in. Hey, yo, welcome back. Hope your week is going well. Chat is voting right now for what bone is gonna be, so be quick. And then we're gonna go and we're gonna find. Oh, I need to update to tier 2 camera. Where's Chew? Hydra wants feet. Make sure you guys have voted. We got 28. For the favorite bones, and 29 for the any other bone. She went to bed? Oh, Brian Chew's here. Yo, we got Guy Chew. What's going on, Chew? She went to bed, that means we're probably gonna find ribs, right? That's usually what happens. I forgot to vote in the poll and I literally said skull. No mirror. There's the Yuffie we know and love with the capybara dance. Hi, Yuffie. Oh. We found it right away, you guys. That is a shoulder blade bone, aka scapula, aka not one of our five. Foot, hand, skull, spine, rib. Not one of our five. Chicken, have a good night. Take care. Shoe's been knocked over, so I know the ghost room. I know the bone. Did I take a picture of it? Picture taken. Let's go find the breaker. And then maybe we can do, well, we'll see what, oh, summoning circle. Dang. We're getting so many summoning circles and they're like one of the lamest first objects, I swear. AKA Hydra Jinx, what do you mean? Frosted, why are you devastated? You didn't go all in, did you? Did you not hear what I was saying to the other guy about never going all in? Oh, did you see that? Getting some dancing plates up in here. I need to go to bed too, 2:30. Sweet dreams when you get there. Thanks for the stream. Bye, Pixie. We'll see you tomorrow, okay? Tomorrow, we got our bonus stream tomorrow, same time. We'll see you tomorrow. Go big or go home. All right, here we go. All in, I'd love that. Is that a Stray Kids song? God. Oh, Juan, you crack me up.
EB Kenny Bear wants you to get into character. Chop, chop.
We got to get into character. We gotta get into character for Kenny. I don't take requests, Kenny. I don't take requests. I do like the cave drawer, though. I almost want to do the hi diddly doodly, only because Abby's here and Abby always complains about it. All right, we'll go cave drawer. We'll go cave drawer. Cave drawer's fun. If they all be cool, Raka! Yo, listen to this song, though.
It was a money kind of thing, me too.
Raka Bun cheered. X500.
At this point, you know what? I should have Shauna make a emote that's like me, but as an avocado. Like a Hydra avocado. How would you make it? Like, I don't. What are my distinctive features, though? Like the hair? Like put my hair on an avocado, and then. What else do I even have? I don't have like a distinctive mustache or anything like that, you know what I mean? Alright, I gotta be a serious caveman, okay? I gotta be a serious caveman here. The face as the pit, yeah, that'd be funny, I think. I've been on a roll with the pole, so I guess beginner's luck. Yeah, Buddha, they want you to keep coming back, that's what it is. Beginner's luck. Okay, I gotta be a serious caveman, okay? The hair with
reminder
the earbuds.
To blink.
Oh, the earbuds. And a bob, okay. The thing with a boba, yeah, it feels like a sticker, but for the emote, it's so small in chat, you actually can't fit too much detail, otherwise you can't even tell what it is. So it has to be like simple. It has to be simple enough. Like, you can probably barely see the ear. Like, you probably can't even see any of the earrings, but there are earrings on the emotes, but they're just so small, you know what I mean? Let me see if we get Spirit Box, okay, before I could jump into the caveman here. Chew's back! Oh, see, the game knew that Chew was still awake, so didn't give us ribs. Are you here? I'll turn this off. Where are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Are you old? Are you young? Where are you? Yeah, the ghost is here, so probably not Spirit Box. Nothing here. Chew, welcome back! George, congrats on your journey, Hydra. Thank you, George. Thank you, George. That's for the 10K. We hit 10,000 followers on Twitch. Whoa, did you see that thing fly up? Orbs. We've been getting a lot of orbs lately. I like it. No Goryeo. We're chilling. Look at that. Oh, oh, oh. The sickle man. He's holding the sickle. This is the guy whose like guts are coming out of his body, which is kind of nasty. Okay. We go caveman time, okay? For those of you that are gonna be curious, this is a channel point redeem I have on Twitch. Most of my channel point redeems are just me being goofy. So you saw, if you were here, you saw me with the hat earlier. This one is I choose a character to play and I will be a caveman character. Don't judge guts, man. Okay, let's go.
Ooh. We use tool. Need find ghost. Where you? You here? Oh. Kai give drink. Hydro thank Kai. Kai good. Kai good friend. Kana bad friend. Kana give hot mic. Kana bad. Oh. Ghost bad. Hydro no like ghost. Need more tool. We find. Hydro very serious caveman. We go find good tool. Ah, ghost no Oni. Yosh, head big. Yosh, big head. Oh no, have Gorb. No Oni. Yosh, bad. Mariah. Good to see. What we need? Need guard? Salt. Salt good. Mariah, good to see. How work? Work bad? Cave draw fine ghost. We guard booty. Give Hydra time to run. So scare.
Jess underscore Ka cheered. X321.
Jess.
Who?
Jess too scare. What you do? Ghost kick book? Ghost ready? Ghost ready hunt? Oh, Hydra no like. Ghost kick book? No get writing? Oh, Akio. Big thank. Big thank, Akio. Hydra see you. Ghosty angry. Need find. Ghost turn? Light? Light turn on. Finger. No hand. Hydra think. Need check beep. Big beep? Oh, small beep. Small beep bad. Maybe cold? Oat, how you do? KK. Oh, 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 oh. KK. Thank for Prime. Prime, you choose. You choose me? Hydra, thank. Ghost also thank KK. Ghost want give. Oh, 3-star good. Need burn. Ghost mad. We scare. Ghost mad. Photo done. Need find cold. Wear cold. Wear cold tool. No cold. No cold. No loud beep. Where are you? Where are you? You here? You here? Where are you? Where are you? Ghost so mad. Chat scare? Hydra scare. Still see orb. Maybe late cold. Oh!
Ioku cheered. X321. Kavedra should be 10 minutes. Chat love Kavedra.
Chew bad friend. Chew scare Hydra. Hydra need change pants. Tool no good here. Tool no good.
I don't know what the heck the second evidence is, you guys. Literally. I feel like I've checked for everything. Oh my god. Okay, is he fast or slow? Regular speed. Is he getting faster? He's not getting faster. That's huge. He's not getting any faster, right? Smudge, candle, and parabolic. I did feel like, do you remember when I was in caveman mode? I did feel like he was hunting pretty early when that first crucifix burned. I was kind of surprised. So Thais can hunt at 75%. So definitely Thais sus. You guys are saying you saw dots? Really? I must have been too busy trying to be a caveman. Chew, thank you for the 3-2-1. And Foe, thank you for the little bitties. And Jessica, thank you for the 3-2-1 earlier. How do you feel about Farmer Fred? Who's that? Oh, 100% when I threw the rabbit. Got it. Thay. We say Thay. I know other places say something different, like Thaya or something like that. But we're okay with our American accent, you know? Just like, do you guys like to watch that famous anime Naruto with Sasuke? And this ghost is our good friend Thay. That's our American accent here. My failed jump scare. Oh, because of the hype train, right? Okay, so I need a smudge. Oh, no. I should do candle and paramic first. Oh, actually, I just got to bring everything in. Okay, I'm going to bring everything in. So Thay is going to hunt again. I need him to blow out a candle, and I know that he's going to hunt more often than not. So I think it's easier if I just bring in candles and light them as we're looping him. That way he has a chance to blow it out, because when he's hunting, right, he has a chance to interact with whatever's around him. So if we have three lit candles, he has a high chance of blowing them out, and then we'll get the objective. And then we'll hold the paramic too, so it's like many stones. No, many birds, one stone right now. Many birds, one stone. Oh, he's hunting already. Oh God, I don't have time to set up. I'm not ready, Thay. I'm not ready. Oh, I'm panicking. Let's see if we get all three in one right now. Those plates are in the way. See, so he's interacting with the plates instead of the candles right now. Come on, buddy. You can blow out a candle. Or give me a sound or something. He's got some asthma. He didn't do either one. He didn't do anything for us. Hello, I'm French. I speak English just a little. There we go. And I love your TikTok. God. Zormak, thank you so much for being here. Bonjour. Oh my god, Oh my god. Please, ghost, please spare me. I'm gonna throw this stuff. Throw it out away for him. Please interact with the candles. Come on. Interact with the candles. Dude, it's so hard to move and click at the same time. Give me a sign. Dude, this strategy is not working right now. He's not complying. I'm trying to show chat. Put name in cup? What does that mean? Are you talking about Goblet of Fire again? Did you put your name in the cup? MG Hydra throwing cups. All right, my strategy didn't work. Normally he's able to blow out the candles, and because I only have the tier 1 candles, that's why I'm throwing them down, because I don't want to waste them, right? They're on a very short timer. The candle, oh my god. Did he blow it out? He did not blow it out. Okay, try number 2. He's not even here yet. I gotta save these candles. There you go. All right, buddy. Come on, give me a sign. I'm gonna run out of candles before he blows one out. just look at the candles. When he blows it out, you'll see like a stream of smoke come up. That's a no-go. All right, change of plans. Change of plans. Abby, stop trying to make Farmer Fred a thing. It ain't happening, all right? Did you place her name in the Goblet of Fire? I lured him to this candle. Please, sir. Please. Please blow out the candle. Zormak! Thank you so much. I appreciate the kind words. Didn't I have two candles in here? Am I tripping?
Reminder to blink.
We got it at some point. I don't know when we got it, but we got it. Is it because I had two candles in here? I don't know where my other one went. Okay. All we have to do now is we have to smudge him and then we're done. We're done. Getting sleepy rough now? Here, let's lure him downstairs. I went downstairs and he went upstairs? What? Come back! Come back! Oh! Hi, friend. We got a nice look at his teeth. There we go. All right, we're out of here. Get Farmer Fred. Oh, I see. Everyone's calling it everyone's calling him Farmer Fred now that I mentioned it. That's a great name I invented. I don't know where I came up with it though, but it just popped in my mind. Like Farmer Fred, it totally fit him. Very nice. All right, Thay, three check marks, all three stars, perfect game. I don't want to celebrate early, but let's see. Cass, we got a perfect. Let's go. Let's go. Pin, how you doing? Cass freaking
Cass
over here.
Dreams,
always making
cheers.
It rain, man, I swear. I swear. If you guys aren't following Cass, give Cass a follow. We're going to be interviewing Cass as well next week. Sam. Thank you for the 6 months. Cass, thank you for the 400. George, thank you for the hydrate. Hey, it came in from TikTok. Zsa. Zsa Nello? Or is it like jalapeno? So it's like haha Nello? Or haha Nello? Either way, thank you so much. Thanks for coming over. Ooh, and we hit 20K likes. Juan. You're always spamming TikTok for me, thank you. In a good way, I mean. Okay, we got 80 in photos. We got a perfect game. We got two $30 objectives. Oh, Phil's bingo night would have been perfect, right? How long did that take? 17 minutes, so we got two out of the three. Okay, you said Zsa Nello is correct, but when you spell it the exact same way as your regular name, I don't know which version of it that I said it was correct. I'll just call you Zsa. But hi, welcome in. Thanks for coming in from TikTok. Okay, what kind of map are we feeling, you guys? How about a farmhouse? I like farmhouses. The last time I did a Grafton, it was like Chaz my ears, and it was all over the place. So let's try to do a traditional one this time. Right now we have a prediction for what shape is the bone going to be? Are we going to have a stick bone or a non-stick bone? Farm for Farmer Fred. Get out. Oh, Chew's leaving. Bye, Chew. I didn't mean that to you, but I know you're sleepy. So if you guys are getting really sleepy, you got to go to bed. For some of you guys, East Coast time, it's like 2 in the morning. Almost 3 in the morning, so thanks for staying up with me. Remember that there is a bonus stream tomorrow. Same time. I'm not normally online Thursday nights, but tomorrow bonus stream. Let's do it. Let's go. I'll give credit where credit is due. It's Abby coming up with a name, right? Mara with the hot mic. Okay, we're staying hot mic from last game. Thanks to Mara. Thank you. Can you do the Jar Jar Binks character? I mean, I could probably do it for like 5 seconds, but I don't know if I could do 5 minutes of it. I also don't know what Jar Jar says. But also, I'm free from character redeems for today. It's one per stream. I usually just do a bad accent, though. Luckily, I didn't do a bad French accent today because we got friendos from France here. Did you hear that? Is that the same guy as last time? He's holding the sickle. Did you hear the spray paint, though? Yeah. All right, so we already know where he is. He's in this room. He touched this spray paint thing. We heard it. This is why you gotta have your volume really high when you're playing, so you really hear everything. We need cursed object. We need break power breaker, right? Farmer Fred again. God. He heard your name. That's the name we're giving him now, Farmer Fred. All right. All right. I'm gonna do a regular poll to see if you guys like the name Farmer Fred. Gotta go upstairs. Oh, wait. Heartbreaker? Bone? I gotta find the bone, right? Heartbreaker's on. Oh, I gotta check all the rooms then. Let's go upstairs first. I gotta stretch. Shauna's here. Hi, Shauna. Why do you deny him? I'm gonna run a regular poll while I stretch. Whoops, I typed poll instead of slash poll. Sorry. Do you like the name Farmer Fred? Yes or no? I need to see what chat says, okay? Yes or no? I'll do a quick stretch here. Farmer Fred is not gonna happen. Please vote. I wanna see what chat thinks. Oh, my left arm's actually kinda sore. Stick bone or non-stick bone? Mars says stick bone right here. Oh, let's see what happens. How's the vote looking? 37 for yes. All right, looks like people like FF. It's probably just the abbreviations. I like abbreviations too, you know. We got FF on our hands. He's gonna be on the next bingo card for May. You're gonna see Farmer Fred on there, and then everyone's gonna be like, it's a femur. Farmer Fred's femur, you guys. Farmer Fred's femur. It's a triple F. The triple. Ghost photo. Femur. There it is. Lucian said, hey, called it. Let's go. John Sanri. So sorry. Stick shape bone success. Congratulations. Do I know the curse object? Wait, what's my curse object? Voodoo? I don't think I found one yet, right? It is the voodoo. Oh, we can do a voodoo one later. You ready for a voodoo prediction later? This one's fun. I totally spaced there's a gamble for the bone. It only happened for 2 minutes. It's okay. You didn't miss too much. Would you have voted for stick, though? That's the question, right? Do you like the name Farmer Fred? 45 to 9. So literally 5 times as many people say yes. No way, I didn't lose points for once. Ayo. Hey, Chris. Okay, this guy's still throwing stuff. It almost sounded like he did a back-to-back touch like twins. It almost sounded like a thud and then like a metal thing, right? Set this stuff down. Again, I always put my book next to my dots because if I ever come back and the book is missing or not next to my dots, then I'll know that I kicked it. It's important to know if he kicks it or not, because if he kicks it, then you know he's not gonna give you writing for that game. Virgia, yo, what's going on? Happy Wednesday night. Bring these in. Farmer Fred merch. Now you're really getting ahead of yourself. Everyone loves Farmer Fred. Abby, stop trying to make Farmer Fred happen. It happened. Virgia, how you doing? We're just naming our new ghosties. All right, chat has spoken. They like FF. Are you here? Can you hear me? Where are you? Oh, there's my breath. We're in the right spot. Are you here? Are you close? Book kick equals no book. Yeah, so I always place... Oh wait, let's check for fingerprints real quick. No fingies this time. Let's check for EMF5. Oh no, I left it in the front, huh? So let's say I always place my dots and my book next to each other, right? So if I ever come back and I see the book is here, then I'll be like, oh, he kicked my book, therefore it cannot be ghostwriting this time. So if you're playing on amateur, intermediate, or professional, and he kicks the book, you can immediately cross it out. If you're playing on nightmare, because there's a hidden evidence, he might have kicked it as in he's not going to give it to you, but it could be the hidden evidence, so you cannot cross it out. But you'll know that he won't give it to you, at least, the ghostwriting evidence. So that's why I like it next to each other, so you have like an indicator. Otherwise, if you just set them down randomly, you may not remember where you put it. So you want to set them together. I think it's a pro tip. Megoner. Megan-er or Megoner? Thanks for the follow, welcome in. Why is it so hard for me to get evidence right now, though? Let's look for orbs again. Check from different angles, right? Orbs can be really tricky sometimes. I don't see anything floating. I also don't hear anything. He's not doing anything when I'm in this room, which is kind of weird. Because I would think shade, but then shades don't do ghost events super early, and this guy did. Are you here? Where are you? Are you? Far! Oh, you guys, it's time to see if this ghost is old or young. Please vote. Please vote now. Also, getting Spirit Box first is scary because if Maroi, we're gonna get wrecked, basically. So I wanna get the second evidence fast. It cannot be a Goryeo. The fact that he's far makes me feel like he's not in this room, though. You know what I mean? Is it gonna be freezing? Not freezing. Let me set up a second book and second dots deeper in the room, and maybe there's just a chance we get it too. Is Farmer Fred elderly or young? What do you think? We need extra smart Hydra with glasses. I redeemed. Oh, you did? Scripted! I'm so sorry. 4 minutes ago. I had you waiting 4 minutes for these. I apologize, Scripted. I apologize. Thank you for the HD vision. Elderly or young? You can put, you can say it in chat, TikTok or YouTube. You can say if you think it's going to be elderly or young. Or if you're on Twitch, you can actually put your points in and predict. What do you think it's going to be?
Okay. Reminder to book. Blink.
Thank you, Virgia. Fred's a boomer. Farmer Fred spent his days working on the farm. He knows a thing or two and he's seen a thing or two. I don't want to know what kind of things he's seen. All right, I always put my crucifixes, like, yeah, you can have it in the room and it's gonna burn, but the scariest thing is if I'm like camping in the room and he hunts behind me, because sometimes the ghost can roam out, right? So it's better to protect your behind. Wait, I only have one crucifix. That way you still have an escape path, you know what I mean? Oh, look, my book is gone. My book is gone, right? I come back, my book is gone, so he kicked it somewhere, which means I'm not gonna get ghostwriting, but you need to check, maybe he signed it first? And then he kicked it. So you have to make sure he didn't actually sign it. So we'll check for that. Well, where's my book though? What did he do to my book? Oh, it's up here. My book is all the way up here. Dude, he straight up yeeted it straight onto the rack. All right, let's check. So he did not write in it. The pen is still on here. When you have a pen on there, that's how you know. So that means we're not gonna get ghostwriting this time. All right, let's see what this ghost is. How old are you?
Elderly. Right.
I think that's elderly. Are you young?
Elderly.
Are you old?
Elderly.
Elderly. That is elderly. $131,000 on elderly, wow. Remember, sometimes it is old, it's a small chance, but there is a chance that it's old, okay? There is a chance that it's old. I need my EMF. It might be EMF 5 and I'm not checking for it, you know what I mean? It could be. Let's see. Geistro, welcome into chat. How you doing? I've entered the soup kitchen. Come on, EMF 5. Oh, just a 3? We can look for dots, maybe. Look for dots, listen for stuff. He touched the door at first, but maybe Obake? Is there a chance for Obake here? No. No fingerprints. He touched something else. I have Spirit Box. Can't be Obake. I thought I heard twins earlier, like back-to-back touches, so maybe delayed freezing? That can happen sometimes. We're right at the zero mark. Look at this. We're right at the like the 0.1 mark or whatever, right before. Hydrate, thank you, Virgia. Whimsical, how's it going? I almost just want to say twins based on, I feel like I heard a back-to-back touch earlier with that wrench. I heard that wrench throw, right? Or was it, what was that sound? This one? But was there a thud too? Like, oh, maybe it was like that. Maybe if the wrench touches something else, then it has like a two touches, and then that might, I may have gotten tricked there. Like that, right? Zach, how you doing? How much longer will you be streaming? At least an hour, Whimsical. What's up? What time is it for you right now? Literally, this ghost is doing nothing though. Yo, Silent Gaming. Heyo. Happy midweek, you guys. Do we just want it to hunt then? Let's do our voodoo doll prediction. Let's do our voodoo doll prediction. So there's 10 pins on the voodoo doll, similar to how there's 10 tarot cards. Out of the 10 pins, which pin will be the one to press his heart pin? Right in the chest. Which one is it gonna be? Odd pin or even pin? Feel free to vote now. TikTok, let me know. You can say odd or even. Odds kind of had an advantage a little bit. All right, let's check EMF again. EMF 5, there it is, EMF 5. That's what we needed. Twins, all right, Wraith. We need to do salt. Salt. Remember, I was already sussing out on twins, right? So we're gonna see if I was right. You know you can always trust Hydra for sure. Everyone knows that. Also, chat, can you make sure you remind me to get tier 2 camera and tier 2 salt? Because I unlocked tier 2 salt. I need to just switch it over. You guys even got Foe saying NTH. Foe is a newer friend of ours, okay? You already have Foe saying NTH. We cannot corrupt our newer viewers, okay? They need to know the truth.
Hey, Hydra, it's Jay Como.
They need to know the truth of Hydra Protect and ATH. Jay Como, whoa, yo, what's going on, Como? Welcome, welcome. Right, I'm stepping in this stuff. Or sorry, I threw down salt. We'll see if the ghost steps in this stuff. Maybe motion sensors? Motion sensors will confirm the ghost is walking around in there. And then if it doesn't set off the salt, then we know it's a Wraith, right? Okay, the truth is Hydra Protect and always trust Hydra. Thank you, Jess. Thank you. I appreciate it. See, me and Jess, we're like this. Thank you, Jess. Motion sensors, let's go. Dragoon with the stretch. All right, let's do it. N-E-T-H. Vixen. You're out of here. You're out of here. Shannon, how you doing? Yo. Dragoon, I'm gonna do the stretch for you right after I set these up. Well, this is just, if the ghost is in here, it'll light up, right? Oh, Light Slayer. I think we got a Wraith on our hands right now. I think we got a Wraith on our hands. Thank you for the stretch. Oh, did I get a ghost? I got a ghost foot already, right? Oh my God.
Jess underscore Jess. X321. Excuse me? I said Hydra no protect in N.
And in. Jess, thank you for the 3-2-1. I know that was an accidental jump scare. It's okay, you're forgiven. Alright, I think we know what it is. We know it's a Wraith, right? It's not stepping any salt. It did set off the motion sensors. So, we know the ghost. We need to get a paramic and smudge the ghost. And a lot of photos! Oh god, how do we get a lot of photos? With no salt? With no salt, how are we getting photos? I don't want to do the voodoo doll yet. Well, maybe I should. I'll do it at the end. I'll do it at the end.
Jess underscore Ka cheered. X321. It was intentional.
Oh, candle blowouts. Yo, that's a pro tip. Candle blowouts for the win, man. Love it. All right, it's pretty even for the odds. Odds versus evens. 29 versus 26 people on either side on Twitch. Let me try to get some photos first, okay? Either the throws... He didn't like, Here, I'm gonna turn this on, just for my sanity. He didn't like the books, so if I throw in the books, maybe there's a chance I'll kick him, too. Motion sensor, he's here. He's going to this side. Give him some throw. Here, maybe I need lights off. Ghosts are more active in the dark. Ghosts are more active in the dark. What was that sound? Was that a paintbrush? I want to say it was a paintbrush. Hey! Okay. Oh my god.
Slowkey cheers.
Who?
X321.
Slowkey, I thought I exiled you already. Slowkey. Thank you for the 321. Bit Bunny. Thank you for the follow. Welcome in. All right, we got some of those. Oh, candles out? No, what? 0 star? No. Well, I got Kendall coming on YouTube and saying NTH too. I see you guys. All right, the photos are scuffed. We need Paramic and what else? Paramic and Smudge. And TikTok. Well, you're on TikTok first though, Kenny. You're on TikTok first, so. Thank you for the 321s though, Jess, Slowkey. Even though you're saying slander. Team go far, yo, thank you.
Yamakich cheered. X321. Hi, y'all, I'm back. What's been going on?
It's just non-stop jump scares. Roan or Roan? Welcome in. How are you doing? By the way, is there a bug in the daily quest? Every time I get starter items, I can't do it. I tried everything. How does that work? It might be bugged out. It could totally be bugged out, honestly. I don't really pay attention to the quest, so I'm not sure, but it could totally be bugged out. It's so dark now. I'm going to run to the breaker. Is this seriously hunting or what? Oh god. Oh, just a light break. Just a light break. Nothing to see here. We're okay. We're just running in the dark. Hey, this light is kind of lit up. Susanna! Heyo! How's it going? There we go. Alright, it's go time. Paramic done. Let's get our rappel with Smudge. Let's do it. That means it's voodoo time. Wait, where are we hiding though? Where do we hide? Ducky. We have the crib. The crib's pretty far away, dude. Seriously. The crib is pretty far away. I'm gonna need to bring the voodoo back up, basically. Or I could hide. Nah, I'll do the safe bet here. Hefe, how you doing? Monstrous Maddie. Hey, Maddie. Welcome in. Thank you for the follow. Okay, so we have a prediction right now for when will a heart pin get pressed. We're gonna start with pin number one, okay? Just kidding. We'll be back after this hunt. I could just practice looping him if anything. He just needs to see me real quick. Oh, he saw me, right? He definitely saw me. So I'm gonna lure him upstairs. Then we'll lure him over here. It's all about line of sight. He should be coming up and he should see me here. Yeah? Did he go back downstairs? Interesting. You look cute in glasses. Oh, it's too bad the timer's up, so I need to take off the glasses. Sorry. Can't get what you wish for. All right, here we go. It's go time. Pin number 1. Pin number 2. 3. 4. 5. We're halfway through. 5 pins, no action. I'm gonna take some pills just in case, okay? I don't wanna run out of sanity, that's why. 5 pins, no action. Womp womp, put it back on. Hey, thank you though. These do give me better vision, so it's actually helpful for me, so thank you. We're halfway through. We got the last 5 to go, and we're starting on evens this time. I'm just going to wait a little bit for my pills to kick in. You know, we got tier 1 sanity meds. I think it takes like, what, like 45 seconds or something to kick in. Something very long. Second pole redemption? No, it's still on. It's still on. We're just basically restarting, except because we haven't... It's like a first set of 5 and then a second set of 5. But now we're starting on pin 6. Let's see. Aren't pills cheating adds pins? I mean, there's always going to be at least one heart pin no matter what. I just don't want it to do the one... Sometimes if you run out of sanity, the voodoo doll actually glitches. So normally like all the pins go in and it hunts. Sometimes it glitches and then it doesn't hunt at all and it messes up. So I don't want to deal with that. All right, pin number 6. Deep breaths, everyone. Pin number 7. Pin number 8. 8 is the winner. 8 is the winner. I need to smudge him. Old school style. Old school.
Hey Hydra, it's TBB Money.
Actually, he's not even close to me, so... Oh my god! Hey! Yamaki, oh, he's coming upstairs!
X333. Celebrate with the Sax Party Hydra 25 Sax Hydra 25 Sax.
Yo! Yami, thank you so much!
Slow key cheered. X321. Let's go.
Slow key! Thank you for the 321. Thank you guys. I love you guys using the sax. You can also do exclamation point sax. It's faster. Or I guess if you're not subbed, because then you can't use the sax emote, you can just type exclamation point sax and it'll use it for you on your behalf if you're not subbed. That way you can still party with us. All right, we're going Wraith. I messed up on the photos anyways from this candle, but I got all 3 objectives, so we should still get something, right? Let's go. TBB, how you doing? Welcome in.
Welcome back.
Wraith? That one's pretty easy, right? Ooh. Let's do Tangle.
Ducky 0801011 cheered. X300. It's been a while since Chicken Wing Song.
Chicken Wing Song. Yo, thank you for the chicken wing song. All right, let me get 5 more unique bones. Favorite bones, chat. Favorite bones, chat. Smithers, thank you for the follow. Yo, I'm a big Simpsons fan, so Smithers always great. Foot. Shoulder. Shoulder's such a big word, man. I can't fit that many characters in this. Jaw. Rib. And skull. Okay, those are my 5. Those are my 5. Foot, shoulder, jaw, rib, skull. 1 minute to vote, okay? Quick vote, quick vote, quick vote. I'll bring items over. You vote. TBB, how you doing? How's your week going? I'm just gonna bring items over. Oh, I forgot to do the tier 2 salt. We were too busy saxophoning over here. No. So sad. So sad. Foot, shoulder, jaw, rib, skull, or any other bone. What do you think? Check out the prediction. If you don't see it, you might need to refresh, but it's a short one, so you gotta be quick with it, okay? If you don't see it at the top of chat, if you click into where you go to use to spend your channel points, it should be at the top there too. I swear TikTok banned me from liking. They're like, this guy's using a tool for sure. We're gonna stop him. He's got too many likes. Nah, thank you though, Juan. What are you gonna play tomorrow? It's a secret. It's a secret. All right, votes are in. 32 people on either side. You do know the odds are for any other bone, but if you're a mathematician, the odds are for the number 2s. The number 2s should be way ahead in terms of the odds. So good luck to all. Let me grab my EMF and my camera.
going in. Don't jinx us. I never jinx, okay? Hydra, jinx, not even in the same sentence, man. Just waiting for a good one now, eh? I will say that Ribs is in the number ones here. Dan! God, I love the sax.
Dan Mako cheered. X200. I missed the boat.
Hey, Dan. You still playing League right now? You still doing some late night League? Bouncy Boba. Yo, what's going on, Boba? Welcome back. Good to see you. Hope your week has been going well. Chew went to bed. You know what that means. There seems to be a trend that every time Io Chew goes to bed, we do end up finding Ribs at some point. Hey! Let's go.
Yosh 139 cheered. X100. Get you some boba.
Yeah, buddy. Thank you. Is it Yo? I've been calling you Yosh like Yoshi, but is it Yosh like Josh? Have I been saying it wrong the whole time? I have not found the bone yet. This is kind of dangerous. What's going on? Basement bone? Going down. It's like Yoshi. Okay, perfect. My gut instinct was right. You could say that you could trust Hydra's gut instinct. Wait, this saw has moved, right? I don't think this saw is normally vertical. I think it's laying flat. So I think it's a basement ghost. And also this hammer's like hanging off the rack. I think that's also wrong. Sometimes trust. I thought I saw it in the garage. It could be lighting too sometimes. Chubby, hi Chubby. Oh man, if you said hi at the same time, we also have a friend of ours called Fatty. I would be yelling out, hello, Fatty and Chubby. Oh, it's right here. Stick bone. How did I walk right past it though? Number twos. Not a foot, not a shoulder, not a jaw, not a rib, not a skull. Stick bone. Twos, congratulations. Congratulations. Also, we have the terrible, 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 terrible monkey paw, which we're not even gonna touch. Stay terrible. Okay, and then I think it's down here based on what I saw, even though I didn't hear anything, but I'm just gonna start grabbing stuff over, okay? I found the position I could like in without my fingers aching. I could go for hours? Are you doing something like this with like multiple fingers, Juan? You might as well just get a tool at that point to help you do it. You could buy one of those things that like constantly like goes down like this, like a physical tool. Or I could use like an app. I'm sure there's an app that simulates clicks too. Okay, what am I bringing down here? Book. I like the book and dots because I like to place them together, right? Similar to what I was talking about last time. Let's see if it touches anything when I'm down here. Headed to bed. Good night, all. Oh my god. Enjoy the rest of your stream. Bye, Sable. Thanks for hanging out with us. Oh my god. So I'm going to do. Let's see if we see orbs again. Sometimes orbs right away, especially downstairs, where it's like a very, very... There's only one room down here, so it should be more noticeable. Eye dots! Hans the German! Guten Morgen, Hans. Guten Morgen. Kenny Bear exiled. Oh, man. The exiling is back. Okay, we got eye dots. I say eye as in we saw it with our eyeballs. He was in the room, so no Goryeo. How about a top versus bottom vote? We haven't done a top versus bottom vote in a while. So do you think this ghost is going to be a top or a bottom? I'm going to say the split is at yokai, okay? So like, the bottom would be a yokai, Raiju, Dio, or Thay. So literally, if you split the book in half, like top and bottom, a bottom would be a yokai, Raiju, Dio, or Thay. Like here, I'll cross them out just so you can see it visually here. These are the bottoms that are crossed out, and then the tops would be not crossed out. So what do you think this ghost is gonna be? A top or a bottom? Hydra, I need your help real quick. Does it have to do with the Exile Wars? Oh god, the Exile Wars are back. It's that time, I guess. Tops or bottoms, you guys? Top or bottom? What do you think? That is not how I took that. I mean, I'm not gonna have you vote on any other way. Come on. Tops versus bottoms. Let's go. What do you think?
The crossed out ones are the bottoms, okay? So crossed out ones, you're at a disadvantage already because you know it's not a Goryeo. And the tops, I can do salt. I could do picture of the ghost. Tops are more like noticeable, right? Onis show themselves. But if it's fast at all, if it's not a regular speed, then bottoms are going to take it, right? For now, I'll just bring items in, but I won't look for evidence, okay? I don't think I'll stumble upon evidence, right? Unless he does ghost riding. But I'm not going to look at it. I'm just going to throw a crucifix down. Start bringing some more items in. Get your votes in now. It's probably the last 30 seconds. Vote now. I need salt. I should have upgraded my salt. What am I doing? There you go. I got problems with the daily quest in Phasmo. Is this the thing that you're saying about the starter items, Akio? I don't even pay attention to my quest, so honestly, I would not be the person to help you, fortunately. I just play, and then that's probably why I'm so underleveled, because we always like pause the game to do votes like this. So this is why I'm so behind compared to the other content creators. But hey, you know what? Prestige 5? I'm making my way there, okay? Can someone explain why I was exiled? Someone just chose your name and you got targeted, and then they rolled correctly. Can you type exclamation point exile help? One word, not two words. Okay, there's all my salt. That's six, right? One, two, three. Oh, it stepped! Not a wraith and not a book. Look, it kicked the book, right? I had the book here and then it ended up here. So then I know it kicked the book again. So not a wraith, this is what we have officially. Not a Wraith, not a Goryeo, because we saw the Goryeo the Doss in person. There it is again? I should take a ghost photo of anything. I could take a ghost photo of the Dots if it decides to show up, or I could bring my spirit box over. Let's do this. My message about having a good night for predictions was deleted. When you get timed out, all your messages get deleted. So that's natural, Kenny. Don't worry about it. It's just part of the exile game. Kai! Yo, Kai! Containing the gifts that they got from Chu? Thank you so much. Are you here? Where are you? Did I get another glass from Ducky? Ducky! Thank you. I'm turning off my hot mic now. Hot mics are scary, okay? Push the talk for the win. Are you here? Where are you? Are you friendly? Are you here? Are you old? Are you young? Where are you? No answer probably means no Diogen, because Dios have to have spirit box, so... Oh no, I was too slow. Was I too slow? One star salt. Oh, I wanted the ghost photo. Come on. So the read the exile help that kind of explains it, and then basically if you try to exile someone, you just time them out for a little bit. It's all temporary, so don't worry about it. Oh, let's check UV. Where's my UV? Gotta crack a stick. Oh, we got fingerprints. Okay, we got fingerprints or footprints. So now we're down to the tops only. Because Goryeo's out! So tops take it! Banshee or Phantom? Oh, I'm feeling Phantom right now, let's see. I think the tops take it. We're gonna wait to pay out till the end, okay? We're gonna wait to pay out.
Hey Hydra, it's Tamara Garciard.
Heyo! Hi Tammy! Piggly, how you doing? Kai, thank you again for switching to a regular sub. I appreciate it. He disappeared when I took the photo. Phantom sus. He disappeared when I took the photo. Phantom? Yes, totally a Phantom. Okay, Phantom check. Get a ghost to blow out a candle and then crucifix. So that means I need to draw my sanity a little bit. Tops, you're gonna get it. We're gonna pay out in the very end on the score screen just in case, but got it. Candles. Crucifix, and then I guess I'll use the monkey paw to drain my sanity a little bit, and we'll go from there. So the way the exile is, If you roll high, then you successfully exile the person you're targeting. If you roll low, you get exiled yourself. You get Uno reversed, and then you get exiled. If you don't want to play ever, type exclamation point protect, and then no one can ever target you. If they try to target you, instead, they'll just get exiled themselves. Is that a throw? Let's bring a crucifix down. I don't care about photos now. I messed them up. Have a good night, Whimsical. Take care. See you later. I cry every time. Would be interesting. Don't know if it's feasible. That's when you exiled. It says, has been exiled X amount of times. Oh, that would be cool, actually, if I could keep a count of it. Maybe. I could probably write the logic for it, honestly. It would be like, if you roll high... Dude, where are my candles? Oh, one candle's out. Oh, we got it. We got it. Cooler slap. I don't know where my camera is. I'm getting out of here. I keep messing up the photos, man. That's the problem right now. Mo Jamplings. Yo, what's going on, Mo? Crucy just burned, yeah. Don't you have to put the crucy down with F? You don't have to. If you do F, you can see the radius around the crucifix that tells you where it's going to cover. But you can also just chuck it down. I think tops are going to have this one. I think the number ones are going to have this one right now. Let's see. Phantom, tops. Ghost was the top this time. Ghost was the top. Sorry, guys. Thanks for the payout, Sue. All right, that was a quick one. Like, I'm not going for the photos, right? And we still got 1,500, so it's not terrible. 11 minutes. Not a big deal. I need to upgrade this time. Upgrades. Thank you, Nikki. Thank you. So you see what happened in chat right now? Like, Virgia tried to exile Yami, but then Yami has protection. So then Virgia automatically gets timed out for a little bit. So that's part of the exile game. You kind of have to know who's protected and who's not. It's just for fun. Don't take it personally. If you feel like you're getting like targeted and attacked, you can always protect and just opt out of it altogether. Grudging Harpy, thank you for the follow. Addy, thank you for the follow. All right, I'm upgrading Salt and Photocam. Photocam and Salt. Oh, motion sensor, okay. Might as well do pills while I'm here too, right? Salt, sound sensors and tripods. You can stay unpurchased, that's fine. That's fine by me. And then I'm going to update our loadouts here to all tier 2 stuff that I have. Beautiful. Heck yeah. There we go. Tier 2 Crucy. Tier 2 motion sensor. Tier 2 paramic. Photo camera and salt. We're looking good. Yo, Savvy! Savvy. Thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it very much. And Local, how you doing? What's going on, Local? It's Dre. Oh, Dre? It says 2x, so is it double the Dre's? Dre, thank you for the follow. Do you want a rematch on the last bone prediction we had? The same ones, okay? The same ones. Foot, shoulder, jaw, rib, skull. The rematch of last time. Do you think we'll get it? It's a little dangerous to run it on this map, though, because this map, sometimes the bone is super hidden. And there are times where I spent a lot of time trying to find the bone and I had to give up. But hopefully they've been, you know, hopefully those things have been fixed now. We'll see. I love the exile game. Okay, so now you see Jessica targeted Kenny, but then Kenny did the Uno reverse and then got Jessica instead. So it can backfire on you. It can backfire on you. I have to go to work. Bye, guys. Bye, Akio. Have a good night. Let me know if you ever figured out your daily missions problem that you had. Alright, get your votes in quick. Oh, tier 2 salt. It looks so good. Did I get one of everything already? I think I did. One of everything. Crucifixes, salt. I'm gonna go and find this bone, okay? Come on, good luck right away, hopefully. You wanna find it right away, let's see. Nope. I just want, like, right in the front. Would be really nice. Pick that up. Okay, no music box, No tarot cards, no mirror. That's already three first items down. Let's go to the garage first to turn on the breaker. Especially on this map where the bone can be really, really hidden. I want to make sure that you get the sanity on ASAP. And then that way it doesn't drain as much, you know. It doesn't drain as fast. There's so many hidden spots on this map, that's why. Especially behind here. That's the tricky one. Check my corners. While we're looking, we're also listening for stuff, right? Always listening for stuff. For throws, touches, door touches, that kind of thing. Maybe spook board? Not this time. I don't think I got a single Ouija today, right? Because I don't think we did the prediction at all. The prophecies came true! The prophecies came true! Yo, you have to be kidding! Ribs for Chew, man. Ribs for Chew! Literally every time Chew goes to bed, we find ribs afterwards. I mean, what are the chances? Come on. It's gotta be very low. Like, the fact that it's happened every single stream, it's pretty funny, I think. Okay, boom, check. We're gonna go upstairs. Haven't heard anything up or down here yet, so let's check upstairs, okay. Check for monkey paw again. Okay. And then we're gonna look for things that have been moved, maybe. So look at the blocks, the things on the tables, the cups and stuff. Is there anything on the floor? There's a very nice vibrate. Was it this one? MF5? Ooh, and a door touch. Nice. Okay, so that's two things. Let's look for voodoo doll. Not the voodoo. Summoning circle again? God, is it the summoning circle? We ate the summoning circle. Let's check it. Twins? Oh, I don't think it was that close to each other. Like, if it was the buzz and then immediate door, then maybe, but I feel like there was a pretty good gap between the two. Summoning circle stinks. OMG, why are these predictions starting to get addicting for real? I think it's that thrill of, like, winning. Even if you were putting a little bit of points in, just a little bit, right? So we got EMF5. I'm gonna bring more. Ooh, Goryeo test. You wanna do another top versus bottom here? Top versus bottom part two? We have EMF5 already. Let me show you guys the options, okay? Let me show you guys the options. Where would it split? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? So this is the bottom split. This is the bottom split right here. Tops versus bottoms. Tops versus bottoms. If you think it's a top ghost, you think it's Spirit, Wraith, Jin, Shade, Oni. If you think it's a bottom ghost, Goryeo, Myling, Twins, Raiju, Obake. 1 minute to vote. Vote quick. Vote quick. Local keeps getting reversed. NT, local, NT. So get your votes in. I'm gonna go figure this out. Dan is right. It's the thrill of predicting. It's not gambling. This is predicting here. I'm going to sleep for real this time. Good night, everyone. Bye, foe. Have a great Thursday, Friday. Have a great Thursday, and then maybe I'll see you tomorrow. I got a bonus stream tomorrow. Bonus stream tomorrow, same time. All right, Addy, yo, what's going on? Welcome in, first time in chat. Great to have you here. So I don't know if the ghost is actually like in this room because it touched this thing, or if it's in this bedroom, just wandered out. Do I see my breath? Fingerprints. That already narrows down a lot, right? Fingerprints, what are we down to? So it can't be Goryeo. Goryeo's out. Goryeo's out. So it's two versus one. It's two bottoms with one top, okay? Two bottoms, one top right now. Myling Obake. Wait, I can't get another thing. There's no more evidence. There's EMF5. There's no more evidence. We're done with evidence already. Turtleini! Yo, we got the turtle raid in here. Hi, raiders. Welcome in. Light switch? Eh? Obake? Or was it one of these, maybe? It could have been one of these, too. They sound the same, right? OV, thank you for the follow. Hi, Raiders. Welcome in. I'm Hydra. We play a lot of Phasmo around here. Right now, we're doing some predictions and some perfect games, mostly Nightmare difficulty, and just having a good time in general. So right now, we have a vote between, is it going to be a Jin, or is it going to be a Myling or a Bakke? This is what we narrowed it down to. So it's 2-on-1. I need more photos. I don't even see my breath still, which is kind of worrying. Thermometer. Let me grab a thermometer real quick. There was another glasses? Ducky? Thanks, Ducky. Defiant Plays, thanks for the follow as well. Anthony, thanks for the follow. Experience, thanks for the follow. I missed all of these. What was I doing? Was I doing the prediction? Is that why? Oh wait, I don't even need this stuff anymore. I already have two evidence. Shower got turned on? Wait, where are you? Are you in hallway? I think it's a hallway ghost. What do we say about wasting water? Oh, she's a crawler! She's a crawler ghost. She's a crawler ghost. I don't like that. We're gonna need smudges on us. Ooh, okay, lights on just in case. I need a ghost photo. So photo cams are important. I don't know. Thanks, Tater. I don't know where the ghost is, so I'm just gonna, you know, protect myself a little bit. I don't even see where you are. Oh, it is a hallway ghost. Okay, so hallway is this entire thing. It's all of this area and this hallway and this back part. That's why it's so scary. It's very scary, and I have no closets to hide in. This is great. This is great. We can do this. What about back here? We have any? Oh, we have a safe one here. Okay. We have a safe closet to go to when we need it. That's perfect. What door got touched just now? This one? I can take all my photos with this guy. Fingerprints is one of the easiest way to get photos, right? Oh, look at all these. Look at all these beauties. Another one. So how are we gonna test these? Myling is gonna be really quiet, so we really just have to do a Jin test to see if she'll rush at us when we're downstairs, and then see if she shapeshifts on us, right? So maybe we can do it all in one go. Window knock? Not this one? Where is it? Are you over here? This ghost is all over the place. That's so crazy. This is a hallway ghost. You're telling me the ghost wandered all the way into this room just to do stuff? No Bakke hand yet. There's still a chance, right? Every touch. I feel like these fingerprints have lasted a long time too. Obake handprints don't last as long. They only last for 1 minute. So it may be down to Myling versus Jin right now. Maybe. Ducky tried to exile. This is where it comes into play. You're like, ah, oh, dang it. I shouldn't have protected myself. Because it's gotta be fair. You can't not get exiled, but try to exile other people, you know? Amy, yo, hi Amy, how you doing? Chilling for the ghost to show herself. Or I could do summoning circle. Oh my god. Monday. Monday's all about chaos right now. Hit that break, are you Myling? If I do summoning circle, I'll still need one more photo though after the ghost photo, right? So maybe one more fingerprint afterwards should be pretty easy. I'm gonna take a bunch of these and then I'm gonna run in there and we're gonna do the summoning circle right away, take a picture. Oh wait. Need a camera too. Okay. Run. We need a camera. Going in. We're going fast. It's recovering me slowly, the pills. I'm gonna light these and we're gonna go, okay, ready? Oh, light's on. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Potato sack girl. Let's see if she rushes me. I gotta be far away from her. It's gonna be a very long hunt too. Smudge? That's fine. We don't need a smudge, but listen to her footsteps. Listen to her footsteps. Regular? I think that was regular. Can I make it? No smudge? Save my smudge. Come on. Taking really tight turns. Yeah, we got away. Potato sack girl. She wears a potato sack. She's basically Dobby, but she wants to eat you instead. Onion head. David just woke up to watch stream for a bit. He says, hi, Hydra, and hi, chat. Hi, David. I'm not hot mic'd, am I? Oh, hunt's over. Are we thinking miling right now? She did not rush at me, right? Oh my god, that scared me. Dude, that scared me. Okay, I got the ghost photo. Look at the cool flames coming out of this. Did she touch any doors, I guess? If she touched a door, I can take a photo of it. Right? Any doors? Maybe upstairs. We didn't see a shapeshift. Oh, here we go. Got a camera. Should be good to go. All right, miling? Let's see. Let's see if we're right. This is my only piece at work. I'm glad your work is chill. Oh no, I need something else. Motion sensor, dang it, okay. One motion sensor in the hallway, let's see what happens. Basement door has fingies? I checked basement door. Interesting. Let me set this down. If hallway ghost should set off, right? The sound. The back of it. You guys are big brain. You guys are big brain. Let me give you a big brain emote here. Yo, Mr. Y-Stop, how you doing? Here. Big brain move right there. is it Chi or Chai? Thank you for the follow. Clicks, thank you for the follow. Oh, I think my crucifix just burned. Motion sensor? Oh, we got it. Okay. Let's see if it's smiling. Are we correct? Or is it a glitched djinn? Or is it a glitched obake? I don't know. She just happened to not shapeshift near me at all. Hey, perfect game. Thank you. Perfect game. Miling was a bottom. 12 minutes. Yo, these quick games, man. Quick games will get ya. All right, bottoms, right? Let me just confirm once again, just in case. Yeah, Miling is a bottom. Miling is a bottom, let's pay him out. Thank you. Good night, everyone. Juan is going to bed. Bye, Juan. Thanks for hanging out, and thank you again for all the likes. I see we're getting really close to this on this bar here, too. So I appreciate all the love, all the love and support. Thank you, guys. 12-minute perfect game on Nightmare. Not too bad. Maybe I'll do another Tanglewood, because last time I scuffed up the photos. But now that I have Tier 2 salt, it should be a little bit better, right? Can't believe we got ribs last time. I can't believe we got ribs again. All right, let's switch it out. I'm going to change the rib bone to spine. So check the prediction. It's a little different this time. It has spine instead of ribs now, okay? What do you think? Flex for Farmer Fred. This is our 10K celebration for 10K followers. Might as well get a little nice little stretch out of it here. Thank you, Abby, for the flex. It's actually like a nice stretch too. Choco Cutie Pie. Yo, what's going on? Thank you for the follow. All right, you guys are voting for Bone. Don't forget to vote. We switched out the ribs, okay? Ribs is out, spine is in. Flexing emote, I do have one, but it's reserved for tier threes. So tier threes can be spamming that bad boy. Welcome in, friends. All right, we're going in, you ready? Oh, there they are, the flexes. Let's go. Checking every single room basically as fast as I can. Always check the tubs. The tubs are super sus sometimes. Hmm? Oh, we have a hiding spot here. That's nice. Not hot mics, right? Okay, yeah. Push a talk. Perfect. I feel like I heard a touch a little bit. The mirror this time? Kappa, how you doing? Good morning. Kappa's over in the UK, so it's like super early morning time. Is it, how long is it? 3 hours? Stick bone! We have a stick bone. 3 hours? Is it like 8 o'clock right now, Kappa? 8:40, oh man. Rye, how's it going? George with the hot mic. George? George. I thought we were friends, George. I thought we were friends. Stick bone this time. Oop. Okay, I heard maybe like a fork throw or some sort of utensil, right? Something metal. Oh, here we go. Cup on the ground. So totally a dining room ghosty. Another. So many. Ducky with the glasses. Do we have Ouija yet? We have not had Ouija all night, dude. Maybe I should do a prediction for what we get Ouija board. We have not gotten a Ouija board all night. Do we have, oh no, we have the mirror. I already, bad. My bad. Oh, EMF 5. Yeah, we got EMF 5. Let's go. Let me set down some evidence so we can at least wait for it when I'm stretching. Thank you, Kappa.
Dragoon 12,321.
Dragoon!
X321.
You were one of the good ones. You were one of the good ones. Nah, thank you for the 3-2-1 though. Okay, I'm done out of points. Thanks, Ducky. You just gotta win a couple more predictions and you'll be right back in. Totally right back in. All right, I set these things down. Chat, you guys zoom in and look for me, okay? Just in case something happens. Bouncy. Dude, it's touching everything on this side now. What the heck is happening? I thought you threw this cup on the left. Yo, a lot of celebration flexes right now. Team go far, let's go. Die Dilly, thanks for the follow. Let's get a nice flex in here. Let's loosen up the shoulders a little bit. Thank you, team. Appreciate it. Okay. It's constantly throwing stuff on the right side, so I'm very confused. Like, where is this ghost room?
Reminder to blink.
I might need to just bring a thermo in here, if anything, right? Nikki got the flex. The guns. I'm good. Just got off work, relaxed, and watched some dude play Phasmo. You know, the huge. I appreciate you guys all being here. Bring the thermo in. Someone tell me to blink? Kappa! So the reason I have a blink redeem is because when I'm doing like a lot of looping with the ghost, then I end up not blinking at all. So then the blinks remind me like, hey, your eyes need to be nice and lubricated. Dude, there's so many throws right now. The temp is not really. This is a very aggro ghost. They maybe? Dude, it could literally be a. No, EMF 5, it cannot be a they. It cannot be a they for EMF 5. What do we think it is? Or what? It's so aggro. I need to bring salt for Wraith test. Oreo dots, maybe? Oh my god, we just saw eye dots. Did you see that? It just ran by. It literally just ran by. Eye dots. This is what we have. Wraith Oni Raiju right now. Wraith Oni Raiju. Let's do another prediction. Glasses again, oh yeah. Okay, what do you think this is? This is not a 50-50 this time. This is Wraith Oni Raiju. Quick 1 minute prediction, okay? Quick 1 minute prediction. Wraith Oni Raiju. What do you think it is? This is testing your Phasmo knowledge right now and also kind of random because it has not really done anything that crazy. But please vote. Not much, only a minute prediction here, so it's quick, okay? Adrian, yo, what's going on? Welcome in. Checking out my YouTube chat right now. I posted pics of the little guy in Discord. Aww. Thanks, Bon. Thanks for holding down the fort. It's Bon, Nikki, Chris M, and Carly. Those are my four solid YouTube friendos over there. Heyo, thanks for being here. Bring salt. I need to check for what? Escape the ghost ring hunt and cleanse the area. So just a smudge, easy. Then I need a lot of photos though, right? I need the ghost photo still. Maybe I'll save the smudge for later. Crucifixes? Oh, crucifixes are actually really good. I'll drop this as well. Two crucies. Crucies are good photos. They get more money. And I can use the mirror to kind of drain my sanity and get it to hunt faster, I'm hoping. Now, Wraith has the highest percentage. Are you ready to do or die for the Wraith right here? Because if I throw down salt and it steps in it, then... Oh! Yo, missed ball. Onis are out. Onis are out. Twos are out. Let's see if he'll step in any of this stuff. Twee, how you doing? Good to see you, Twee. Onis are out because of that hiss. Onis do not do that missed ball hiss. Oh, and now he's not stepping. Wraith might be the play here. I'm gonna grab the smudge now. So I need to get photos, smudge the ghost, and escape during the hunt, right? That's it? Let's see. Yeah, escape and smudge. Easy. I just need a photo cam that I think I have inside already. If it's not gonna step in salt, then it's harder for me to take photos, but if it hunts, I can take a bunch of photos, though. So. Now I'm glad I bet on Wraith. It didn't step. It's very, oh, there's dots again. All right, new plan. I'm gonna take the ghost photo. I'm gonna get 3-star ghost photo with the dots, okay? Watch this. Watch this pro get it. We're gonna stay laser focused. Except I get distracted and I'm looking at chat right now. Ooh, you guys are buying your tickets, nice. If anyone's curious about the tickets, type exclamation point giveaway. That has to do with our giveaway. You can buy tickets if you're new here. Enter into the giveaway. We're locked in, Flower. It's me and you. We got this.
Sloki cheered. X321.
Let's exile Sloki.
Got him.
Who wants to exile Sloki?
Yeah, we should exile him. Yeah, let's exile Sloki.
Oh my god, dude. She keeps showing herself like right here, on this side. Alright, this will be better. This will be better. Moonlit Mist! That's a cool name. Thank you for the follow. Welcome in. Now, do you think I should focus on the viewfinder on the camera? Like, should I look at the camera preview or should I pay attention to the room? What's better? Maybe the room is better because it's bigger, right? Rumio gave me a whole heart attack. Yo, Sloki did get timed out. Let's go. Local, thank you. Appreciate it. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
My loves, two hearts, heart hands, medium,
Shada.
Light skin tone.
Oh my god. Dude, we got a lot of OGs coming in. Hey.
Dan Mako cheered. X333. You should focus on the camera.
I'm trying over here. The jump scares are scaring me though. Shauna with the 25 months, you guys. Literally one of the very first. Oh my god. No, I took my hand off the mouse because I was explaining things. No. Anyways, Shauna, thank you for the 25. I hope you've been doing awesome. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for your support. Hope you're taking care of yourself. Good job, bro. Look, watch me get this, okay? Watch me get this. Yo, we got both Shaunas in here. Notion, thank you for the follow. We have both Shaunas in here. And my hands are on my peripherals. It's serious now. Okay, never mind on the dots. We're changing plan. We're taking ghost booty instead. Got some ghost booty up in there. Dragoon, nice try. Notion, thanks for the follow. Drips, thanks for the follow. All right, we're good. It's totally a Wraith that has not stepped in anything, and we know the ghost has been around here, right? Now I, oh my my god.
Yamakich cheered. X321.
Is Yami protected
Oops,
right
my
now?
Hand slipped. Sorry. Also, hi both Shauna's red heart.
Hi both Shauna's. Is Yami protected right now? Not a wraith. Totally not wraith. We're gonna walk away casually. Oh no! Alright, let's do this. Let's do this, ghost. Oh my god! Oh. Dude, she changed directions on me. She changed directions on me. Ooh, okay. Oh, now Dots Ghost is here. I see how it is. I'm gonna drain my sanity a little bit, okay? I'm gonna drain my sanity a little bit. We got the Reaper raid coming in. Oh, with Kitsu. Yo, what's going on, Kit? Reaper, thank you so much for the raid. How's it going, you guys? Welcome in, Raiders. There's me. Did you see me holding the mirror up right there? Oh, dirty water. Let's go. Dirty water, I like it. One. Make sure you get interaction. Okay, so I checked it first, right? Tier 2 camera's a little weird. Normally you get interaction first, but because I already got dirty water, you cannot take a second photo. You'll just get a 0 star. So for whatever reason, you have to get interaction first. That's how the game works right now. Let's check this one. Interaction first, then burn crucifix. Perfect. We'll do a little switcheroo over here, some black magic, and bada bing, bada boom, photos are done, right? We don't know what happened, but we got 3-star photos, fine. Totally fine. But yeah, how's it going? Thank you for the raid. How's your stream? Thank you so much. I hope your guys' weeks are going well. We only got, oh my god.
Get it. Look at that fridge.
Oh. I just need to cleanse the area near the ghost. I don't even need to stay here, I guess. Should I try it? Should I risk it? Is the ghost here? I'm risking it. It counted. It counted. Okay, we're out here. Tig, hello. I may have fallen asleep in my chair. We got both, Tig, we got both Shaunas in here right now. You remember Shaun Nicole? 25 month resub. That's nuts. If you look at me, if you look at my chat and you hover over my chat, you can see I'm at 26 months. So literally like right when I started the affiliate life right now. Let's see if Wraith takes it here, okay, for the prediction. Kit, how's it going? Kit says, Hydra, tell Reaper you have totally drank the pilk. Oh, you talking pilk? We're talking bilk over here with the B. B like boy. We've leveled up from the pilk. The pilk is the pilk is small beans, okay? We're upgraded to bilk. It's exactly what you think it is. But no, you should try pilk. I mean, don't knock it till you try it. Everyone should try it. Just a little bit, you know? And it's also not like the worst thing in the world. It's fine. But especially if you're doing it for like a sub goal or something, I think it would work out really well there. All right, perfect investigation. I want to do a prediction here for will we get Ouija board? Because literally we have not gotten it. This entire night, will we get Ouija board? Yes or no? Please answer. This was a great perfect game. I got 80 in photos from the crucifix and the dirty water. It was a 13 minutes, super fast. Making our money, making our levels. Let's do a nice and easy cool down game before the end because it's already 1 o'clock. But last prediction. Well, last prediction to start with, I guess. We'll see what happens in the game that we can run more predictions with, but will we get a Ouija board? Yes or no? What do you think? Miss Lucid, have a good night. Have a good Thursday tomorrow. I'm so sorry. I'm sure it's not as bad as it looks, but it looks so bad. I think that's why it's fun. It's fun for chat because it looks really bad, you know? But it's not like the worst thing. Like, would you rather... Shauna!
Shauna Nicole 10 cheered. X200. Character moment for the good OL days. Eyes oh, man. Bleeding face holding back tears.
You know what's funny, Shauna, is that we still do that. That's still a channel point redeem. And earlier I was doing the cave drill one. So I was like, ooh, need find ghost.
bad ghost. You know, stuff like that. So it's still a thing. There, some things have evolved. Some channel point redeems have evolved. Some have stayed consistent over time. But, you know, character redeem is a channel favorite for sure. All right, well, we get Ouija board. We have not gone it all night. Is this the combo breaker? Let's see. If I find music box or tarot cards, it's bad. Okay, we're good. Tarot cards. We're also clear. And then we're gonna see mirror first before anything else, right? Oh no, did I miss it? No, I shouldn't have. Feels bad. Terrain! Yo, what's going on, Terrain? Terrain always here hot micing me, man. Terrain always here hot micing me. Okay. We have power. We're gonna see if it's the mirror, okay? Mirror? Alright, Ouija board is right around this corner. It's right around this corner. Are you ready? No Ouija board. Heyo. No Ouija board. Sorry. No boards today, you guys. We got the voodoo instead. Sad. Very sad. Not the circle. Okay, I'm heading to bed. Good night. Bye, Ducky. Thanks for spending your points. The points are meant to be spent, right? So there's no point saving a whole bunch of them. I go into some other streamers and, you know, people are betting like millions of points and there's like nothing to use it on. At least in this channel, there's stuff to use points on. So I think that's important. I'll be back tomorrow with more points. Yo, thank you. Thank you for the lurks. Savvy, how you doing? We got our doo-doo doll, so that means we can do a doo-doo doll. Whoa. Got random EMF a little bit. I can do the doo-doo doll prediction later for the pins. Let's see if anything's been thrown. Oh, we got a skull!
Floki cheered. X321. Let's go.
I gotta thank Kai for the hello, because it kind of like buffered the jump scare a little bit. So, Sloki, thank you for the 321. We got skull, which would have been one of the five, right? I think it was one of the five. Photos are scuffed anyways, though. It's okay. Wraith again, maybe? If I just randomly got it. Always lurking. Thank you so much. I'm so glad I bet more than usual, but it paid off. I mean, what are the chances, right? It's always going to be a 1 in 7 chance, so statistically speaking, no is the better choice. Turn the breaker off. Let's check EMF. I don't know where this ghost is. I'm going to start bringing items in, I think. Okay, it's not a djinn. We know that much. Right, turn off the breaker. Mist ball? Not an Oni. Not an Oni, not a djinn. Also, my sanity just got drained like crazy probably because of that. He already broke a light in the kitchen, that's interesting. I'm not sure where he's gonna be. We might have to just check the temps. Where's it gonna go down? Let's see. Nope, temps are going up there. The fact that he turned off the breaker, maybe, oh, kitchen is going down? Kitchen ghosty, maybe? Check for fingerprints. Nothing, nothing. Are you here? Where are you? Are you old? Are you young? I guess I know what I'm doing. Elite has come a long way, you guys. Our newest Hydra Elite is probably Rama, who redeemed it at 300,000 channel points. Yo, what's going on? There she is, Superstar Rama, coming in hot right now. I'm not entirely sure if this is where the ghost is, but the temp was going down. It's above. It's about 12 right now. Let's check the garage. Is it gonna go down or up? It's going up. It's going up. Let's check the hallway. Always going down too. Is it gonna go down past 10 though? If it's past 10, then it's probably here. Oh, regular light switch maybe? Let's check it. Dragoon, thank you for the hydrate. We have fingerprints, look at this. We got fingerprints. Thank you, Dragoon. Thank you, thank you. We have fingerprints. We know it's not a djinn. Could be a Goryeo. It's been a while since we got a Choreo. We keep seeing eye dots. Let's try. Where's my video cam? Are you here? Where are you? Are you friendly? Are you close? Are you far? Where are you? Are you here? Literally can't see anything. So what do we know? Just UV, right? Yeah, I didn't take a break today. Now I have hot chai burning the inside of my nose. Okay, hunt's over. I swear he turned off the breaker again right before he hunted. What a jerk. Oh, I see orbs. I see an orb over there. So we have fingerprints and orbs? Could be a mimic? Shauna! Hey.
Shauna Nicole 10 cheered, X1000, seeing how much you've grown and all the OGs here making me emotional face holding back tears face holding back tears face holding back tears.
Oh, Shauna, thank you for the 1000. I know, it's actually pretty, it's always cool when OGs come back to say hi. Today we happen to have a lot coming back and like resubbing with the long streaks and stuff, so it is super cool. Thank you so much for your support. Cause like without the OGs, like I wouldn't be here today, right? Cause you need to have like your OGs and then you get new people that come in over and over and over. And then eventually the OGs cycle out cause they got IRL stuff and their schedule changes and stuff like that. So I appreciate everyone that's here. And it's always cool. You know, if I know your name, cause I see you guys in chat all the time and then you gotta go out and your life changes a little bit, your schedule changes, and then maybe you come back months later, like we're still gonna remember you. And it's always gonna be cool to see your name. I think it's a banshee. I think this guy's following me. He keeps doing like sing-songy events, right? I'm feeling banshee right now. He's starting pretty close to me, considering he's a hallway ghosty. Definitely banshee sus right now. I realize I'm hot mic'd. Okay, there we go. He's far away. He's far away enough now. Farmer Fred learned to sing. This is not Farmer Fred. This is the other guy. Farmer Fred was the guy with his guts hanging out, right? That was Farmer Fred. So I tried spirit box. It was no. Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you far? Yeah, it's not freezing either. It's not freezing. Regular handprints. What do I need to do for my... Because I already messed up the photo, man. Oh, I can do the voodoo doll. Voodoo doll prediction. Let's go. So there's 10 pins on the voodoo doll. Which pin number is going to be the one that presses his heart in? What do you think? Maybe he cleaned up. Still hot mic'd? I am hot mic'd because of terrain. Terrain redeemed the hot mic for this game. Okay, I need paramic. Ooh, crucifix and smudge. Whoa, okay. Maybe we can hear the banshee scream too, huh? Crucifixes, paramic, and then smudge later. You guys are voting for voodoo doll pin right now. Dual wield, welcome back. I haven't played games in so long, it made me miss gaming. Weren't you playing? You were playing like Fortnite a little bit before, right, Shauna? Oh god. Alright, he went in the basement. We're safe for now. We're safe for now. I'm gonna throw these crucifixes down. I don't know if I can actually hear him. Once he comes back up, maybe. Maybe. I'm a boss now, so my schedule's like 24/7. I know, I can still keep in touch with you on Instagram, though. Oh my god. Okay, the paramic is terrible when the lights are off. Paramic is terrible when the lights are off. You cannot see where he's at. Or you can't see him and you can't hear him. Like, you don't know which side he's coming down, left or right. There's our sound. Okay, so I got crucifixes. Dropped one here. Maybe we can hear a banshee scream. Crucifix burn. I gotta throw down salt too, probably, right? Ghost photo and salt. Photo cam. Photo cam? Oh, here. Oh, there it is. There's our first burn. Picture. Interaction. Make sure it's interaction. Burn crucifix. That's perfect. I'm surprised he didn't start on me. Banshees should normally be like stalking me, right? And following me around. Eris yet? Hey, Eris. How are you doing? Welcome in. Is it morning time for you right now? It's nighttime for me. I want to get more merch. My merch photo popped up in my memories recently. I want more. There's been some newer ones, Shauna. I had a very cute Cupid one. If you're still on my Discord, check out in the merch shop channel. There's one of me wearing like my Hydra Cupid one. I thought that one looked pretty good. But that was a limited release, so it was only for February. Where's the avocado you boat? I know, we were talking about earlier, John, that we should make one. Doesn't exist yet. Oh, 1 a.m., technically morning. Oh, we're in the same time zone then. Same time zone, nice. There we go. Banshee sus for sure. Hasn't shown himself yet, which is interesting, because... There we go, there's our ghost photo. 2-star ghost photo? Are you kidding me? What? I'm pretty close to him. I got a two. Is it because his head like went to the wall? 2-star ghost photo? Wow. Tell me how to get scammed even more here. Rigged. Totally rigged. Hey, Pacific Northwest. Let's go. The head was in the wall, so it didn't count. Feels bad. Slokey. Master of timing right there. Thank you. I'm going to throw down salt just for extra photos if I need it. I think I need 2 more than that. I just have to smudge them. Actually, I don't think I even need to smudge them in a hunt, right? Just cleanse the area with a smudge, so. Let me throw that down. And then whenever he steps in it, I'll know he's here, right? And then I'll smudge him. And good to go. Good to go. Oh. I guess I can just take a picture of that instead. And then he dropped the breaker on me? Do I have? Alright, that's it for the photos. I just need to smudge the area and then we're out of here. Susanna, it's good to see you. Thank you for all the redeems today. I hope you're doing well, okay? Good to see you. Did you finish this week's challenge yet? Is that the high school one? We did it, we had a community night. Oh, I saw the photo frame throw. We did community night on Monday.
Reminder to blink.
So I was playing, thank you for the blinks. I was playing with the community, all the viewers that wanted to play. We all came in and we rotated through and we got everyone that wanted to play. Everyone that wanted to play got a chance to play. So if you ever want to join us on community nights, make sure you're in the Discord because that's where you're going to learn what days are community nights. And then you'll sign up on Twitch actually. There's a queue system on Twitch. Oh, the voodoo. Oh, good call. Okay, I'm going to take these because I don't want the voodoo to get glitched out when you're out of sanity. So let that roll real quick. And then we're going to see what pins we're working with, okay? Thanks for the reminder. How did I forget to vote on the pins again? Spiritually odds. TT, how you doing? Welcome in. Cloudy, good to see you. And T-Cat, thank you for the 10K celebration. We got to do our flex. The 10K flex. Might as well get a stretch out of it while I'm doing it, you know? Thank you, T-Cat, for the flex. Nikki's ready with the emotes. Did I bring the voodoo doll out? Or is it still in the cupboard? It might still be in the cupboard right there. I'm using my sprint for this, so it could be bad. Let's grab it. Here we go. I voted, hope I'm right. You voted odds, right? Okay, let me go in the light here. We're gonna need to loop once it starts. Ready to rock? We got 22 people on both sides. Let's see what happens. Where is it nice and bright so you can see the pins? Like this? All right, pin number 1. Door touch. Number 2. Number 3. Ooh.
Slokey cheered. X321. Slokey. I got you, Yamakite.
Alright, pin number 4. Oh, he's getting close. Pin 5? Once again, not in the first 5 pins. Not in the first 5 pins. Number 6. Let me turn the light on real quick. You go away. This is 7, right? This is 7. 7. 7! Seven? 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 Seven. It was 7, right? Odds, congratulations. You got it. Shauna coming back with the jump scares. I see you, Shauna. I see you. Yo, Crazy's here. What's going on? I was just watching Friends. It's funny, I think Tig actually made that, Tig made that joke on community night, so I just stole it. Well, technically I stole it from Yami. Maybe Yami remembered it from Tig. Dragoon, have a good night. Take care. All right, objectives done. Voodoo done. Banshee sus. Let's go. Let's go. Banshee! We messed up on the photos, though. The fact that that ghost photo gave me 2 stars, it's a little rigged, man. It's a little rigged, unfortunately. Oh, man. Okay, because we have a lot of OGs here, I should do the quick announcements, okay, before we go. I have a bonus stream tomorrow, same time. So bonus stream tomorrow. And also, if you know what this is, from my birthday stream, you guys unlocked. From my birthday stream, you guys unlocked all the incentives. And this is the very, very top incentive, which is a maid outfit stream. So that will come as this will come probably next week. But keep an eye out on Discord for what day, but we will have a maid Hydra stream. So tomorrow, Thursday, bonus stream. Friday, we're gonna stream regular stuff. Sunday, I'm gonna be on early, and I'm gonna do my very first pedicure. That chat is choosing the color. So if you guys are in Discord, there's a brand new channel called the Polls and Votes Discord. So go in there and vote. You can vote for what color you want me to get. I've never gotten a pedicure in my life, so it's gonna be my very first time. You guys can choose what color you want. So please vote. It's a new channel. It's the Polls. It's like a dedicated poll channel for me to tell you, for me to ask you guys what to do. So you can vote for 2 things right now. You can vote for my hair color, for me to add like a, you guys have seen my purple hair maybe. I have a purple hair, like hair gel kind of thing that makes it purple. So you can vote for the next color, and then you can also vote for what color for the toenails. So please check it out. If you're not in Discord, join Discord. Here's my links in Twitch. Also, if you're not following me on Instagram, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, TikTok. Follow me on YouTube, or I guess it's called subscribe on YouTube, because that's what following is called. Check out the merch, check out the Throne wish list if you'd like to. But please vote. You know, your vote matters, your vote counts. And similar to how we asked, should Moz drink milk? And it was a resounding yes. I trust chat to choose the right colors for me, basically. But yeah, Maedra's coming in hot. Maedra's coming in hot, for sure. Yami, thanks for being here. Sloki, thanks for being here. It's great to see all of you guys. It's an amazing stream. I'm excited for tomorrow bonus stream, so get lots of sleep, because I know we stay up late here, so make sure you're getting lots of sleep, okay? Let me look for someone to raid out to. TikTok friends, YouTube friends, thank you for being here. I'll see you guys tomorrow, maybe, same time. We're not going to be playing Phasma. It's going to be a different game, but it's going to be a lot of fun, okay? So bonus stream tomorrow. I'm going to log off of TikTok and YouTube first, so thanks for hanging out. Shauna says, welcome to all of Hydra's new supporters. You're in a great family here that never gets forgotten. Congrats, Hydra, you deserve it. It's been a crazy journey, Shauna. I just hit 10,000 followers last stream, which was Monday. And then I was doing the math, and I'm like, I've been streaming for about 2.5 years. And then Phasmo for, you know, close to 2.5 years now, because I didn't start with Phasmo. I kind of switched over to Phasmo and I still like didn't really have a community. And then now we've built this, which is really cool. But for those of you that haven't been following Twitch too much, like Twitch announced the Partner Plus program. So we hit Partner just naturally, just from streaming and growing the community. Partner Plus is actually like a sub, it's a sub point based thing that counts how many individual subs you have. And we have been hitting the mark 2 months so far, and you need to be 3 months in a row. So at the end of this month, we should be on track to hit it. So thank you all. Thank you all for your support. Once we hit it, we're gonna get the 70-30 split instead of a 50-50 split. So we get to, I get to keep in more money that you guys are basically gifting. So rather than Twitch taking more money, I'm taking more money, which is gonna be very, very cool. Purple hair color suits you. It's actually a very bright purple, yeah. Super, super bright. He gets to keep more of our hard-earned money. Yeah, thank you, Dan. Dan over there, my number one supporter, if you see Dan Macko in the chat. Number one supporter, literally giving me thousands of dollars. Thank you, Dan. Thank you for supporting me. Thanks for supporting the community. And also, Dan did an entire whole like dedicated giveaway stream where he gifted a bunch of stuff to chat in the community. So good guy, Dan, okay? He's got like a billion nicknames. You can call him the president. You can call him Diamond Dan. You can call him Double D. I think he actually prefers to be called Double D, if anything. I love that Hydra's ignoring me calling him out. I didn't see anything that you said. Sorry, Tick. I'll have to check it afterwards. Sorry. But yeah, please vote in the Discord. Please vote in the Discord. Let me look for someone to raid out to. Oh, actually, I gotta close TikTok, even though I said I was gonna close it. All right, bye, friends. Bye, TikTok. Bye.